This is the Pre-Shift Podcast with Frank Thomas and Jonesy, your bar life insiders, giving you a triple shot of unfiltered industry truth.
I guess we're starting.
Well, hello.
I guess we're... Shut the hell up, Pat.
Already just ruining the show.
Shut the hell up.
Oh, this guy.
You're already the worst guest we've ever had.
2 hours with you? Oh, my God.
You're... Oh, we ain't gonna keep you for 2 hours. If we get through fucking 30 minutes with you, I deserve a fucking medal. If I can deal with 30 minutes of your bullshit.
Frank, you love me. You miss me.
Pat, I do miss you. I do miss... Man, you guys hear the sounds of the plates and the talking in the background?
It's real life, man.
That's real.
It's real.
This is real shit.
Real server
this
tears.
This is...
Going
we're
right
in
now.
The pain right now. This is real life or death. Karens are at our doors. This is it. This is for real shit. Dude, we could fucking die on this shit today. This will be the last memory we have.
I'd be okay with it. Honestly.
I'd love it.
Let's go out this way.
I'd fucking love it.
Thomas, this is the last show.
All right. Here we go. Live show. We're going to give you the fucking rundown right now. We're psychopaths. We're pirates today. We have no idea what's going to happen today.
Arr.
We have no idea. All right. You hear that pervy growl? You hear that pervy growl?
That's Frank's ex-husband.
No. Well, yeah, you're basically right. I know there's...
At least I'm the man in the relationship.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I know there's a few ladies that have heard that unfortunate growl in their lives before.
Hey, Frank, in the relationship, who pulled on whose mustache / beard?
Fucking look at him, bro.
Yeah, my beard's amazing. His is kind of...
Yeah, because you're used to having it tugged on everywhere, you fuck. That...
Or sit on. That's
yeah,
what it is.
Sit
Frank
on.
Frank looks old and wise.
Yeah, and Pat looks
or
like...
Or used and abused.
Pat looks like a fucking... circus gremlin.
Ouch, man. I thought we were friends.
Pat looks like the guy that's putting together the tilt-a-whirl.
You were until you broke his heart, Pat.
that your kid's gonna ride for $3.50 worth of ticket.
Thomas, this is the worst show ever.
This is the worst. All right. That voice you don't recognize. You've just been cursed. That is Pat. That is the infamous Pat that we mentioned. They tried to pull a fucking fast one on me. I smelt it out.
You smelt it, huh?
I smelt it out. I smelt fucking Pat's foreskin getting off the fucking Southwest Airlines
smells
fucking
like roses.
Last minute flight, you cheap fuck that you got off of. I could smell it. That's Pat, folks.
That foreskin.
Well, hello, everybody.
That's right. And we got another guest right now. We're going to have a few today.
She has no foreskin.
Yeah. Yeah, I can attest to that.
Oh,
I can attest to that.
Hey,
run,
HR.
We
run.
Got no. I don't even fucking work here anymore. I can say whatever I want.
You can say whatever you want.
We got my baby mama J-Mo in the house tonight. What up, boo? How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm fucking better now.
Wow.
I'm better now. Shit's gonna get weird today. We're on fucking Fremont. And we're fucking...
In the trenches, Frank.
Yeah,
we're in the trenches.
We're fucking knee-deep in the shit. We're knee-deep in the shit right now. You fucking heard it. You didn't hear it from me. You heard it from outside sources. You know I'm not fucking bullshit. It is fucking living hell out here right now. It is the living fucking dead. J-Mo.
Yes.
How is it on fucking Fremont right now on the weekend?
Fucking awful. It's awful.
Give me an example.
Chads and Karens everywhere.
Oh, God.
Kyles and Karens.
Kyles or Chads?
Chads.
Either
yes.
One.
Chads.
Yes. Yes is the answer. Dude.
We got our regular club DJ outside.
Oh, my God. Oh. Here's the fucking deal. Fucking Fremont is a goddamn mess. I don't get it, dude. I don't get it. Here's the thing. You can be a business, right? You'd be paying God knows how much down here for rent. I don't know. $50,000, $10,000, 25,000, 100,000. I have no idea how much.
Of course.
Yeah, you could be paying something around that, right? Or you could be a Fremont vampire and just put in like a request and you could just play out in this circle out in the middle of Fremont for nothing. Bro, there's just Fremont vampires out there. Some of them dance. Some of them sing. Some of them make fucking, I don't know, the crosses with fucking bamboo sticks that you can stab into somebody in a bathroom.
You know, I had an idea why we're in Fremont.
Why?
You, me, and Pat, we get in the circle. We just take turns slapping each other. So you
can. Oh, God.
Dude, already like been last done. Time?
Oh, dude. Yeah. Wait. Dude. Wait, on the face or the ball sack?
On the face.
Yeah, I'm old school.
You're old school? What, you want to touch my balls?
I want to give people, what balls, Pat?
Yeah, what Jessica took
fucking dope. Balls? Stop hey, it, Pat.
Frank, you want to know something funny?
Is it really funny?
The ex-wife doesn't know he's here.
Oh, no, she does not.
Well, why the fuck should she know?
Someone had to watch the dogs, dude.
Someone had to watch the dogs.
Jesus Christ.
The kids.
Yeah.
Pat,
I kind of like took off.
I thought you got your balls in the settlement.
Oh no. I totally lost.
I thought you got at least one. God damn you, son of a bitch. Oh, you poor bastard. It's all right. You're free, Pat. You can do whatever you want.
I don't know. I don't feel free. Half the time I'm gotta know what's going on. What's going on? I don't know. I gotta be part of something.
What a loser.
He still has to ask permission.
God damn it, Pat.
Hey, Justin, how many times did I invite you over to my house this whole summer and you never showed up? Oh, I don't know, Stacy. I gotta ask Stacy.
Sorry.
Never showed up.
Too busy banging my wife, Pat.
That's what I gotta fucking listen to. That. These two fucking assholes. Pat, we still love you. We still love you. You're free.
The redhead stepchild.
I am the stepchild. Oh, don't worry. It's just the hut. Oh, don't worry. We don't need to worry about you.
Okay, so here's the deal. Pat and Justin work for the same company.
Same owner.
Same owner.
Yep.
And they each run a bar, and he is the biggest cocksucker to ever fucking walk the face of the earth.
Definitely.
Yeah, he's pretty special.
Am I wrong?
He's pretty special.
You're not wrong.
No.
I feel like if he was listening to this, he'd agree.
Oh, he would get a fucking heart on hearing that.
He's probably calling one of us right now.
Yeah, probably
what,
calling
17
you.
Times yesterday?
Yeah, because he walked into the bar and the thermostat was set at 73 and not 74. So he's going to call you fucking 15 times at fucking 4:30 in the morning.
Every little bit counts, Jones. Every little bit counts.
Dude, the biggest, cheapest, douchiest, perviest, racist fuck ever. Yeah, I just went there.
The same guy that made you wait outside the street corner for like 20 minutes for some bottle of water. Never showed up.
Dude, I fucking hate that I ever made this guy a dollar.
You really questioned your salary that day, didn't you?
My salary? My
your minimum wage salary.
Wait, we're talking about minimum wage right now? He brings us back. He makes me work 3 weeks in a row, and then he's like, oh, by the way, I want to pay you minimum wage.
Yeah, it's so weird because I got a raise.
Motherfucker. You were already making me 20 grand more than I was. Ouch.
Oh, Pat. Pat, it's too easy. It's too fucking easy.
Hey, Pat, your Bills are winning.
I know. Fuck yeah. How'd you Cowboys go? Do Frank?
Sports, huh? With the ball.
Dude,
watch me on my bike, bro.
Great Bambini.
I think I'm going to take my bike to Vegas, bro. What do you think? Dude, get a pic of me on it. No, the sun's too high. No, let the sun drop.
You're using the wrong filter.
Wrong filter, bro. No, my left side.
This filter doesn't make me look man enough.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Pat.
God, no wonder you dumped him.
Basically. Oh, God damn it, Pat.
What did I get myself into?
Yeah,
I told you to run. I told you to run.
You should have ran. JMO.
No wonder Jess is into women now.
Oh, my God. Stop. Stop the fight.
It's kind of true.
Stop the fight. Stop the fight. The fight's over. I'm calling it off. We'll save that for the 18 and up crowd. J-Mo.
Yeah.
How long have you worked on Fremont?
15 years.
Oh, my God. That is time served in hell.
14 years.
Oh. 14 years? 14 years working on Fremont is like three lifetimes.
Yeah, and then you add in working with Frank.
Oh, listen, God.
He was great.
What? You don't have to lie to him.
I'm not. Right here. I'm not.
You hear that?
It's all right.
I'm not.
You hear that, Pat? You can go to hell. You son of a
bitch. I'm just glad you were never my boss.
And then he gets all moody. And then, and then runs and won't talk to
Pat,
anyone. Don't touch me.
Oh, this is true. I'm a fucking moody bitch sometimes.
Sometimes?
But I'm not wrong.
You're always wrong.
It's justified.
No.
What am I supposed to do when people are being jackasses?
Oh, you want to hear something?
Yes.
Excuse me.
Oh, so we got some new wine in, and they told us to come up with a recipe for sangria.
Okay.
So we made a couple glasses, and we were in the office tasting it, and he lost his shit.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Stormed out. I didn't know that this was... Oh, all the managers could just get drunk.
Oh, no. Oh, really?
He's speechless.
Oh, really?
Trying to come up
no.
with something.
It's because I'm working and these motherfuckers are just bullshitting.
As working, I'm, motherfucker. Working. What were you doing? What were you doing? What were you doing out
shitting,
on the floor?
Probably. That's all the babysitting. All he does.
All the babysitting. You cocksuckers can attack me all you want. I know I'm right.
No, not that day.
Not that day.
Okay. Satan.
Okay. Be their friend. Ouch. See how far that takes you. That's okay. That's all right. I got the divorce paperwork in the mail. Mm. It's coming. That's okay. That hurt me a little bit.
Yeah.
Cut deep, huh?
Very fucking deep.
That wasn't on the script.
That wasn't part of the plan.
Yeah, you're welcome.
That was not part of the plan. Oh, look at Chris. Oh, power waddle. I fucking love that guy, dude.
Okay, that, for
that's
those
my
of you
boy
know,
Chris.
Oh, regular just walks by.
No, it's the GM.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's the GM.
That's Frank's former boss.
I call it like I see it. The Polish hammer. The Polish hammer from Chi-Town.
Frank, do you guys leave on good terms? You live on good terms?
Oh, yeah. I always leave on good terms. Yeah. The only time I lived on bad... let me think here. I left the kilt on bad terms. I walked the fuck out of that bitch. And they rehired me.
Well, that's because the servers won't sleep with you, though.
You son of a bitch.
Damn.
You know what? You're such a cocksucker. You try and get every motherfucker me too'd. But if anybody says something, no, don't say. Okay, you and my fucking brother.
Yeah, where is your brother today?
He's on dad duty. It's all good. He's got to do his thing. What are you going to do?
Damn, that's a better Frank.
What are you
I was hoping
do?
To see him being out here.
Yeah, you're not wrong. I'd rather hang out with him, too.
He is the better looking one.
Yeah.
But you got the muscular
That's
arms.
Speculative.
You got muscular arms.
Oh, I got the physique.
Dude.
I got the charisma. He got the skin tone.
If you were in Japan, you'd be a superstar.
I'd be a god.
Or a sumo wrestler.
God, I'd be a god.
You'd be knees deep in pussy.
My plan is just move to Japan. Oh, look at this fucking motherfucker right here. Oh, we're live. My boy Joe.
Hi, Joe.
Hello, Joe.
My boy Joe just walked by. He is the douche of all douchebags. And
no
I love
saying.
Him.
It's beautiful.
I know. Nah, he's my boy. Oh, the son of a bitch can cook. Dude, one time I got so stoned. He made me a key lime pie, right? It's
from
so
scratch?
Random. From fucking scratch.
Oh, okay, that's love.
And I ate it as soon as I got home, right? And then I got fucking stoned out of my mind. I was like, oh man, I can't wait to eat that key lime pie. And I forgot I ate it. And I went to the fridge and it wasn't in there and I saw it in the trash. I got so sad.
Why? Why would you throw it away? That's on...
Well, no, it was just the tin. I ate the whole fucking thing. I forgot I ate the fucking pie. I forgot I ate it. When I saw it in the trash, it was like, oh, it's like waking up from a bad dream. It was like, oh, you wake up and you're like,
it's your life every day, man.
Yeah, you're like, oh, I only dreamt I beat the shit out of my closest relative. And then you wake up and you're like, oh, fuck, I really did. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Such is life.
Oh, that's a first down for Buffalo right there.
Yeah, we're fucking seeing this shit live.
Dude, my Bills are going to win the Super Bowl, dude.
Nobody cares, Pat.
That's because your Cowboys aren't going to go
anywhere.
Yeah,
suck it.
They lost to the Browns today.
Suck it. Nobody cares.
Did you guys really lose to the Browns?
Oh, fuck you.
Dude, you turned me on when you raised that eyebrow.
It's because I got
makes me jealous of you and Pat.
It's because I got the people's eyebrow.
The people's eyebrow.
I'm the people's champ. It's what I do.
Your eyes are like closed.
No, he's just fat.
I got
no
story.
Your eyebrows are just drooping over.
One day,
he's Frank, having a stroke.
Your face is melting.
Frank was in the office, and he had a sty on his eyelid. And Pat walks in. He's like, "Hey, man, got something on your eye." Starts pulling. Frank's like, that's a sty, motherfucker.
Oh, no. I thought you were talking about the time I got pantsed in the office.
He's just pulling on your eyelid.
Oh, no. When my fucking pants and my fucking underwear got pulled down.
Wait, who did that?
A fucking CJ, that bitch ass.
CJ is your best friend.
I fucking hate CJ. I love him, but I fucking hate him, too. I hate all you pricks. I'll do one.
No, Frank, you don't need another one.
Thomas, we're not drinking right now. Don't worry.
Who? Who? Relax. Relax, bro.
Thomas is swallowing a bullet right now as we
speak. Jones.
Dude, we still got like an hour and a half.
Oh, no. We got more than that.
We're out of material,
we're dry.
Dude.
We're dry. We need the fucking Lakers game on soon. How was your weekend this weekend, dude?
Mine?
Yeah.
Dude, it was good. We were busy.
Yeah?
Dude, I had a guy come up, Pat, came up and says, I want something dark with something clear.
Go ahead.
Whiskey Sprite it is, sir.
Oh, my God.
You loser.
Oh, God.
Well, I'm doing a JMO Sprite. I can't bitch that much, I guess.
Yeah, but you'd ask for a JMO Sprite.
Yeah,
you wouldn't say something dark with something clear.
Yeah, this is true. You're not wrong.
Also, another thing, we have limited seating. I had a group of 12 come in.
Oh, my God.
They sit down. 12 waters.
Oh.
No.
Kill yourself.
What, did you make them sit in different places or what?
No, it was all at two tables at the bar. Two tables at the bar. 12 waters.
They fucking can sit.
And on top of that, Kayla's like, hey, can you get that table? I'm really busy. So I go, it's 12 waters.
She knew it, too.
Yeah.
Of course she knew it.
12 waters. Hey, Jesus. Fucking $50, please.
Can you have 12 at one table or no?
It's, what is it, 12 capacity?
10. Yeah. It's 10 per
person. But we have two tables next to each other, so they sat two tables at the bar.
Taking up all that room.
Dude, you just got eye fucked. Holy
damn,
shit.
Damn, Frank.
Devin, the server's here?
Relax. I don't wake up looking this damn good. First of all,
because I could cut the tension right there.
I've been moisturizing.
Oh my God,
I got no control over fucking how people look at me. JMO,
yeah.
How was your weekend?
Fremont.
How was it?
Yesterday, 105 out there at the patio table. I asked him like 8-9 times to put on their masks.
Oh my God.
They went off on Manny, tried to fight Manny.
Oh my God.
Why is it always a Manny? Is Manny a door guy?
Yeah.
Of course he is.
Every Manny I know is
every
a door guy.
Bar in the Southwest has a Manny.
It's a Manny.
Every bar has a Manny.
You get Manny to clean the shitters?
Oh, hey.
No.
I get Manny to clean the shitters.
Somebody puked. Somebody get Manny.
Manny, clean up.
Oh, shit.
Manny, there's blood.
Oh, there's piss
go
near
clean.
The bar. Manny, get a bucket and some fucking bleach.
Manny, Kayla overserved a table. Need you kick him out?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, and they're really pissed, by the way.
Always.
Oh, yeah, by the way, they're really fucking pissed
okay.
off.
So this weekend, had a couple of military guys finished a whole bottle of Jameson Black Barrel. Whole bottle. Three guys finished it. And Kayla goes to Manny, yeah, they're pretty drunk. I'm going to need to get them out of here.
fucking poor Manny. Asshole.
Wait, how many guys?
Three guys.
That's light work. Oh, one bottle?
Whole well, that's not all they drink, but they finished the whole bottle. Like, yeah.
Relax, J-Mo.
I can polish a bottle of J-Mo on my own.
I that's know you're bad.
Challenge accepted,
hey,
man.
Hey, 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 hey. Nice to meet you. My name's Bottle of J-Mo. Hey. Hey.
Can we get a bottle of Jameson Black over here, please?
Hey-o. Hey. Yeah, people are fucking cocksuckers. And people are ignorant as hell. I like how people act like they don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Like, oh, this is just some big surprise.
Yeah.
Like, the goddamn world ain't been in fucking lockdown for 8 months.
I was that guy today. I went to the bathroom and had a mask.
But yeah, you're a piece of trash.
I am a piece of trash. You're a piece of trash. What the fuck's your mask? I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
At least you said sorry.
Yeah, it's not. It's not. Like, forgetting is, okay, we've lived this long without them. Yeah. So it's a new thing. Like, I get it. It's about the reaction when I call you on the...
Oh, 1,000%.
You know?
It's like, oh, yeah, shit, I forgot it.
My bad.
At the table. Oh, it's in my
pocket.
See,
the true story was Frank was in the shitter and I wanted to play a prank on him. Oh, so man, I didn't have time to put the mask on. But it... He was just peeing, so we didn't have time. That was true.
I expect nothing less from you.
I know. That's why you love me.
You are trash.
Don't worry. We'll get you this weekend.
Oh, fuck you. You've already got me. I'm already hanging out with you fucking douchebags.
And you love it.
Oh, fuck off.
Just no gummy bears this week. This weekend.
He's already three deep. He's already three deep.
My pussy, I can't have your special candy. Shut the hell up, Pat.
Frank.
You left me for dead that day.
You're not
no,
at
you
the,
saved Jonesy, but you left me for
you're
dead.
You're not at the Kolb Road Lounge,
Hey, I like Kolb.
Yeah, of course you do, Pat. Of course you do,
You
Pat.
Let all the Facebook
I'm like a
know.
10 there, bro.
Yeah, exactly. No, you're like a 12. You're like fucking Idris Elba and Brad Pitt when you walk into the Kolb Road Lounge.
Anyone out there on Facebook? I'm hanging out.
I'll be sitting on my bike in the parking lot.
If anybody wants to drive by.
Hey, Jess, you see all those older ladies hitting on me? I'm a wanted man.
Hey, I didn't say the ladies are 10s. I'm a 10 there.
No, you're definitely the 10. You're definitely the flame and not the moth. You're the flame.
That's only because you moved to Vegas, Frank.
It's called confidence building, bro.
It's building.
That's what you need, bro.
What is it called?
Confidence?
It's called fucking STD building is what it's called. Your dick probably looks like an old Circle K hot dog right now. Getting pussy out of that
one. The one that's been there for like 10 hours?
Yeah. Your dick looks like it lived in Tombstone.
I'm fucking hungry.
For 30 years. Yeah, your dick looks like it was at the OK Corral. After getting some Kolb Road Lounge puss. Yeah. Let's just call your dick Wyatt from now on. One more pellet, it's a goner.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a weekend. Only a couple shootings this week.
Only a couple.
Oh, yeah, right down the block, too. Right down the block. They're coming for me. I can feel it. Oh, I'm ready for you fucking bastards. Just bring it. I'm ready to check out. If that's what's going on, it's what's going on. God damn, you're a weirdo.
Why is he staring at you like that?
You tell me. That's your best friend.
I don't even know him.
Yeah, it is a weekend. But here's the thing. Vegas is fighting back. No more bullshit. We're raising room rates. We're not taking any fucking shit anymore. This is what's going on.
Frank, do you see a light at the end of the tunnel?
I am the light at the end of the tunnel.
You work on the strip. It's still the same bullshit going on down here.
Oh, the strip, we ain't fucking around
anymore.
Yeah,
because it's...
We're rolling deep.
We got to base our closing times off of what time Club Fremont comes on there.
Jesus Christ.
Because as soon as the DJ hits...
Bro, it is Day of the Dead.
You're definitely privileged being on the strip.
I'm not privileged.
You're privileged, bro.
I'm not privileged. I'm special. I'm beautiful. I'm better than most.
Thank you.
Hey,
shout out to our unofficial sponsor, Jack Hunter.
Lana, oh, what the hell is that?
Why do you got the smallest shot there?
What is that?
It's pickle juice.
No, I know pickle
Thomas,
juice.
Thomas, we're trying to get Frank undrunk.
Oh, you son of a
what
bitch.
What is it, Frank?
I have no fucking idea what it is.
I love that it has the line, but it's like clearly way over the line.
Yeah, and there's a fucking roofie and a fucking a Fremont bum pube.
Our server's trying to get laid. Just drink
there's
it.
A Fremont bum pube.
She's trying to sleep with a superstar.
I'm going to see stardom. Fucking...
She's going to take the millions you're making off this podcast yeah. for our three listeners.
I'm
going to
see fucking stars and whales and fucking my dead ancestors after I drink this shit. Because there's a Fremont bum pube floating in it. It's not my first time.
Just do it.
It's, right, like it's not my first
moment time. Of silence while Frank gets roofied.
Roofie colada.
To you, Thomas.
Yeah, to my bro. Who's in? Who's in with me? Come on, cheers.
Well, cheers. Yeah.
Cheers, you fuckers. Hey. Oh.
Man, that hurt.
Oh, my God. Oh,
dude, that hurt.
This night's going to end so bad. Oh, my God.
Inventory's not getting done in the morning.
I ain't doing shit in the morning. Bro.
Time to call in your new manager.
Oh, my God.
Got to cover Frankie.
Dude, bro. Security.
Dude, bro.
Security is over it. Bro. I saw two security guards fucking snap this weekend.
Tell us about it.
Oh. Oh, my God. It took every ounce of my being not to fucking piss my fucking pants, bro. Not to piss my pants, right? So, I'm at work. I'm fucking doing whatever. And they're like, oh, Frank, they fucking need you at the front. Security and this guy are getting into it.
My favorite line.
And we don't know what to do. So I'm like, all right, turn the fucking Frank signal on.
The Frank signal.
Turn the Frank signal on. I'll make it down there.
The fat Batman.
The buff.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Buff.
You know Batman. What I'm talking about.
It's like an eclipse for the moon.
I'm like Batfleck. Anyway, bro, I get to the front, right? There's this fucking 60-year-old man. There's this 60-year-old white dude. And there's like this fucking 25-year-old Filipino kid. The security kid. And they're in a fucking Mexican standoff. They're ready to fucking kill each other. And I'm like, all right, what's going on? And they're like, this motherfucker didn't want to put his mask on. And we're throwing him the hell out of here. Okay. I didn't see nothing. Do your thing. And the fucking old man's losing his shit. And he's just pointing at everybody in the promenade who doesn't have their mask on right.
How old was this guy?
Oh, he's 60.
White? He had to be white.
Oh, yeah. White.
White. Yeah.
White. Cargo shirts. Cargo shorts.
Straight out of Old Navy?
No. Straight out of the fucking Ross clearance aisle. He's got, like, cargo boots on. He's got, like, cameraman boots. Like, what you see, like, a National Geographic, like, cameraman wearing. And he's got, like, this random old man button-up shirt. And he's just
it's
fucking...
so weird. You just described Scott Cummings.
No shit. Yeah. Hold the fucking golf cart. You fucking prick. Anyway, and they're throwing daggers at each other, right? So the security kid calls over like two other security officers, right?
Bring in Frank.
No.
Whisperer,
no,
please.
No. I'm just standing there. The guy's literally in our doorway, right? And they're like, you are not allowed to serve him. Okay. Yes, sir. And the guy says, for what? He says, because you weren't wearing your mask following safety protocol. Fucking pro. He busted protocol out. That's when I knew it was serious. That's when I knew there would be a report. This is going to get reported. So the fucking, like, head guy shows up, right? They're waiting. He's walking up. The old guy takes a step towards the fucking young Filipino kid, right? And the fucking kid goes, if you get any closer, I'm going to be forced to use lethal force on you. And he was not fucking around even a little bit, I will be forced to use lethal force on you. I was fucking flabbergasted. And the old guy backed up. Bro, that kid is so serious. He's so serious, it's amazing. Dude, he always shows up. He's got his gloves.
Did he flex his arms?
Oh, bro, he's got his sleeves rolled up.
Fuck yeah.
No. Like, that's how he rolls.
Fuck yeah.
Like, his sleeves, dude, he's fucking 5'5", 123 pounds.
Sir, you don't want none of this gun show.
Dude, he's 5'5", 123 of I don't give a fuck. Bro, he's got the heart of Manny Pacquiao in his fucking blood. I swear to God, dude. This guy tries to square up with everybody.
No wonder you left Pat.
Oh, bro. He's got the fucking biggest dick in the room. Every fucking time. It was amazing to say. It was amazing to say.
So what happened?
The fucking old guy got fucking pieced
out. That was it. That's the story.
It's over. The old guy backed up, and they took him off the fucking whole property. He got 86 from like 9 spots. Oh. Instantly. That's the thing. That's what people don't realize.
Great if story, you, Frank.
That's
for you, Thomas. Great story.
Oh, fuck you, fucking douchebag fucks.
Way to build it up and not deliver.
Yeah.
He got kicked off.
Oh, really,
property.
Pat?
That's like a reach around.
Sounds like your honeymoon, Pat.
Every story.
Sounds like your honeymoon, Pat.
Nothing got done.
Awesome.
That's how Frank manages.
Frank's about to punch me in the face.
Oh, you fucking douchebags.
Do you want to say hi to other people, or you want me just to take over the show, make it good?
Oh, go ahead, Pat. It's all you.
Tell us about your bike.
Go ahead,
Pat.
Brother. Go ahead.
Oh, my bike. It's other people like taking pictures
all right,
of it.
Yeah. Nobody cares. Yeah. Cool story, bro.
Hey, everyone out there that doesn't know Pat on Facebook, he drives a Harley.
Yeah.
I do love Harley.
Trust me, if you didn't know, you'll know fucking 2.3 seconds after liking his fucking page.
I didn't want to take this pic, but I did.
No, other people take pictures of my bike.
Yeah, my bike's so cool. Fucking Francis over here. J-Mo.
Yeah.
She looks bored. Come on, Frank.
Well,
entertain me.
That's all of Frank's.
Dance for me, puppy.
I saw a tweaker, old tweaker woman's boob yesterday.
Oh, fuck tweaker boob.
Yeah.
Tweaker boob.
Tweaker boob.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Were they perky or were they
It was all bad.
Oh.
She ran around she had a tab that she didn't pay.
Oh, fucking bitch. Them.
So Joe and Chris stopped her at the ramp and she did circle. She ran on a Hennessy's ramp, went through, ran like basically chasing her. Fast too.
Wow.
And then I took her drink out of her hand.
Okay.
And then she had $10, and I snatched that too.
How much was the tab?
$32.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
And
then she was like, look at this.
Bam.
And I was like,
pull her tits out.
Did the server go, what about my tip?
No.
Oh, God.
The server wasn't even involved at that
time. Damn
it. It was Thomas.
Pulling tits out to try to pay your bill.
Yeah.
I haven't done that in weeks.
So what was yesterday then?
I thought you just did that today.
Yeah.
Fuck you. I gave him my card. Bro, there was one time here, some motherfucker didn't pay his bill, right? He had a cup full of ice. He tried to say the ice was diamonds. He tried to say he had $5 million in diamonds.
Damn, I want to be on his drugs.
Yeah, right? Fucking
just prick. Go out there. You can find
Pat,
him.
You are on his drugs.
Oh, you're on your way, Pat. What's the creepiest thing a guy's ever done on Fremont with you? Like a customer.
Personal
jacking
story.
Off.
Jacking
to you,
off.
To you looking
in the
you?
Bar?
At the table.
Underneath the table.
That's hard.
Son
That's
of a
my
bitch.
Hero.
Yeah.
Jesus. How long ago was that?
Hold on, I'm about to give you the tip.
9 years.
9 years.
Yeah.
Yeah, still a little Wild West then.
Well, no. So the city hall used to be where Zappos is. So we used to get like the lawyers and judges lunch crowd.
Yeah.
And he was like fully suited.
Oh.
I thought that he was like
Okay, Wolf of Wall Street.
And he was under the table just...
just beating it?
Yep. Wow.
Son of a bitch. I wish I had those kind of balls. Just beating off in a restaurant. What the
no.
fuck? That's weird, right?
It's, we can try it right now.
No.
Nah. No, please. I'm sitting right next
Pat
to him.
Pat would win. Pat's already done it twice, I think.
Pat would just whip out the picture of his motorcycle.
Oh, my God.
It is sexy, bro. My bike is very sexy.
Jesus
His mom
Christ.
Bought it for him.
She did not buy my bike.
Beating off in a restaurant. Where's the weirdest place you guys ever beat off?
I don't know if we should talk about this. This is kind of weird.
Why? What the fuck?
I've done it driving before.
Driving?
Yeah. I almost got a car accident, too.
Driving weird. Where?
From Rocky Point. I was by myself.
Jesus Christ.
JCPenney fitting room.
Wow. Fuck you. You're my hero. That's so hot.
God damn it,
I
want to
bang
this
in,
is why I fucking
a fitting
love
room
you.
Once.
It's great.
JCPenney. Damn it.
What? Movie theater.
Were you trying on Anchor motion? Blue?
I think I got a nude.
Wait.
Wait, you like getting nudes?
Yeah.
Do you really? Yeah, not many bad. Women do. Yeah. Oh, I get a lot of nudes.
Not,
Pat gets a lot of nudes of his motorcycle.
Not if I don't ask you.
Oh, okay.
Don't just send me a dick pic.
Oh.
I don't, yeah, there's rules.
She likes a dick pic, but she wants a sock over the dick. Like.
No, whatever. I just want to ask for the dick pic.
Yeah. Oh. She wants to be dirty about it.
So, oh, yeah.
Nasty. So nasty.
Send me that thing. It's all veiny.
You still, from the back.
Are you still sending those divorce papers?
We'll okay. talk.
Okay.
We'll talk after the show. We'll talk. Fucking driving, Pat. God damn.
Yeah, what about you, Frank? You
what prompted? Wait, what prompted that?
I was bored. It was a 3-hour drive.
I get it. I get that.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't, but I do.
I mean, it's just a long, straight, boring drive. And it's
yeah.
like, oh, well, I can play with my dick.
I beat off in a movie theater once.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah,
hey, everybody, that's ice cream. That's weird.
I think I was watching Tomorrow Never Dies. Why do I remember that?
The James Bond?
No, the Denise Richards. The Denise
Don't
Richards.
Fucking lie. It's Pierce Bronson.
Yeah, you're well, all
about he's him. Just a handsome son of a bitch.
He is a handsome son
I'm
of a bitch.
Pretty sure it was at Tomorrow Never Dies. I've never felt like more of a criminal.
God, speaking of beating off, look how good Tom Brady looks.
Relax, bro.
Dude, greatest football player to ever play.
Man. No. That is not true. No, just because he's the best quarterback ever does not make him the best football player ever.
How many rings?
Best football player ever is Jerry Rice.
How many rings?
And that's coming from a Cowboys fan.
I can't answer the question. Weird.
Shut the hell up. Yeah, you can't answer the question. Where's the weirdest spot you ever jerked off?
In your lap.
Answer the fucking question, you puss.
Oh, you were asleep when that happened.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I don't know, man. I don't know the jerk.
Yeah, you don't know.
God, no, you're such he's a married. Prick. He can't answer
he's
this
married.
Question.
Mer, 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 mer. Fucking Jones. You fucking piece of shit. Dude, I hate Justin so much sometimes.
I know.
Biggest cock block ever in my
oh,
whole
definitely.
Life.
Oh, definitely.
Oh. Oh, really, motherfucker?
Oh.
Oh. Oh, look at those lights.
Oh,
up.
Really?
Oh, look at those wheels.
Oh,
turn.
Really?
Are we going to bring that story up? You can't bring that story
oh,
up.
Oh, I can't, huh? Oh, yeah. Beg for mercy, you fucking
I'm not
puss.
Begging for shit. Sorry, you're being a creep.
Oh, I am.
Hey, Frank, why don't you stop messing with their shoulders?
Oh. You son of a bitch. What are we getting queued? J-Mo, do you got to go?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, J-Mo.
It's time we to start
Karen.
My shift.
All we right. got a Karen.
Oh, she actually has to go to work.
I got to go to
J-Mo
work.
J-Mo came in early to talk to our fucking dumbasses. That's how badass she is.
I mean, you're welcome.
I love you.
Love you more.
It was nice to meet you.
You
all
too.
Right. We'll talk again soon. All right. Who's subbing in? Oh. Okay.
Frank, you call.
Let's get LO in here. Oh yeah. My boo. She just don't know it yet. Oh yes. We're calling halftime timeout right here.
You wanna kill them?
First intermission.
Yeah, first intermission.
Let's check out those Cowboys.
Pat needs
replays of the
Pat
Cowboys
needs a
losing
jerk
the
break.
Goddamn Browns.
Oh, fuck you.
The Browns.
Pat needs a jerk break.
The Browns.
God, Pat, you're such a son
Should
of
we thing. Bring in...
Who's Stevie?
Or whoever.
Stevie, you want to jump in?
Jump in. No, no, he's jumping in.
I like her. She just fucking...
Oh, she's a little...
She keeps staring at you.
Yeah, dude. Like,
she's a little fucking pain in the ass.
What's that about? What's the backstory on that? Did she beat you up one day?
No. I'd fucking whoop her little ass. Of course. I always play hard to get.
Give her the people's eye. And
fat kids are sensitive. That's right. You know how I roll.
I do know how you roll.
I apologize to our audience for the last minute and a half. We're running substitutions. We're JV basketball. We're substituting 2 for 2.
It's a line change, bro.
Yeah,
I really like
we're
the
tired
way
of Pat.
Lisa handles.
Fuck that guy. He's
a scumbag. He's a fucking scumbag. All right, we got my boy Stevie in here. Stevie, how you doing, brother?
I'm hanging in there, man. You
know? Bartender at the Hut in Tucson, AZ.
That's right.
Hey, Steve, what's it like working for a douchebag like Pat?
Oh,
well, let it out. He can't fire you.
I mean,
yeah, fuck him.
He's off limits.
He's a fat piece of shit. But, you know.
Oh, we don't want to say it. We didn't want to say it.
That's just how it is.
Like, he's so angry, bro.
Dude, all the time.
He's
all
so insecure.
He beats me.
Every time. Let everyone
don't
take a minute.
That.
Look at Pat try to hit on this chick right now.
That's so bad.
God damn.
Hey,
look
my motorcycle is actually super cool.
Bro.
Hey. You want to see some pictures on Facebook? Like, she's laughing right now.
Honestly,
it's
the
a V4, not a
V2.
I got a really sweet Harley.
It's the Roadster edition.
If you come to Tucson,
yeah,
you can ride on the back and hold me.
Dude.
I have love handles.
Yeah, I got a helmet for you and everything.
It's a muffin top.
What fucking creep. As she's fucking missing
God,
it.
I can't believe you used to date that motherfucker.
As she's on the next 48 hours. Date Pat. Who the fuck? Who the fuck would put themselves through that?
What I love is Pat has no idea what we're saying right now.
No
well,
clue.
Of course not. Look at
it. Oh, she put her hood on.
Oh, she's running.
She ran.
Oh, she's
you guys
running.
Made
it
blush.
She just ran.
Two mental records for Pat.
She got her to run away within 15 seconds.
No, my motorcycle is super cool, I promise. A minute and a half with Pat.
I'm selling my house for $100,000.
And she's
you.
Running for her life.
That was a pretty bad crash and burn right there.
That was the quickest crash and burn I've ever seen.
Pat's never had sex for that
so,
long.
So, hey, my name's Pat.
Though.
Remember me? Yeah, I'm going to go to the bathroom. Oh, okay.
She would rather go lick a toilet seat right now than
talk
to Pat.
Oh, my God. She's praying for COVID in the fucking stall.
She's just
right
looking
now.
For it.
Pat's rebound game. So I'm a Buffalo fan. They won today.
Yeah, did you see the Bills score? God damn.
Oh. Don't worry, Pat. There'll be another one.
Lisa, we got another guest in. Subbing in for J-Mo. We got big Lisa O.
Big.
Yeah.
Another one of your exes, right, Frank?
Oh, my wow. God.
Yeah.
The lies, the
hey.
Shenanigans.
Oh, I was just
X
going
for
off what Frank told
hey,
me.
Hey, X for now.
X for now. All right.
X for now.
Your dreams are so vividly
X
wild.
X for now.
I can't even.
She dreamed about me the other day.
His dreams, your nightmares.
No,
my nightmares to the fullest.
She did say that she had a shotgun to my chest, but I mean, she still dreamt about me, so I'll take it.
I was running the whole time, making sure you couldn't catch me.
That's bullshit. I've been working on my cardio.
She's a real athlete.
Lifting your beer to your mouth doesn't count as cardio.
I don't drink beer.
Okay.
That's the last time you saw me drink a beer.
Lisa, how'd you beat Frank?
Oh, wonderful. On my birthday, my 21st birthday.
Oh, you're welcome.
And his line was, oh, you're... we have the same birthday. We must be soulmates.
Oh, man. What a loser.
He was working.
What a loser.
He was working.
You love that line.
I was mortified and didn't know what to do.
It clearly worked.
You love that. And here we are.
Strictly as friends.
Here we are. God, our grandkids are going to love this story.
I mean.
Dude, this is what? 7 years later?
Yeah,
7.
We'll go
is
with
it?
That.
No, seriously.
Wow.
No, how long have we known each other? Like 7 years?
11.
Holy shit, you're right. Wow.
Not quite. Not
holy
quite yet.
Holy shit, you are right. God damn, I'm getting old.
Not quite yet.
Fuck, I look good still, though. Son of a bitch.
You do.
I need your mirror.
You
knew him when he had
no,
hair?
No, I need his mirror.
Oh.
The one that's hanging above my bed?
No. Hey. I just need the one where you look in and you look good.
I didn't say I look young. I just said I look good.
I know.
There's a difference. Well done meat is still damn good meat. Still damn good.
No one likes expired food.
Bro.
Well, that Frank
does
beg to differ.
Wow, Lisa. Yeah. You know who begs to differ? Frank at the 99 cent store. He definitely begs to differ. Holy shit, dude. When was the last time you were at the 99 cent store, Jones?
Hey, hold on, quick update. The girl, Pat Scareway, is still in the bathroom.
Oh, no.
Still killing time. Pat's still waiting.
No. She's on the phone with the FBI.
She's trying to give herself a pep talk to come back out.
No, not a pep talk.
It's like, I thought I was doing really good.
She's starting the chip that got put in her wrist when she got put in the witness protection program. The fucking first time he saw her.
Look at Pat's trying to flex right now. Yeah, look how good I look.
Look at
posted me. Posted pics of my
look
heart.
Look at a post of his hog.
Ballin'.
Yeah. I'm going to flag this weekend. Who wants to join? Yeah. Hey. 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 Gonna be in Sedona this weekend on my hog. I'm gonna be in Sedona on my hog, girls. Who wants to join me?
Him and Jesse just riding.
Fuck yeah, him and Jesse. Jesus Christ, broke back mountaining it up in Sedona.
All right, Frank. I'm sorry. What was the question?
I don't even fucking remember anymore.
She really is gone though.
Oh no! She's really gone.
She went out the back door.
Oh no! She's trying to swallow the cyanide pill that hopefully kills her before she has to hang out with Pat again.
She really pits and dipped out. Like,
that was so lame. She had to kill herself.
Oh, but she left her phone. Do you think that was a ploy?
What's the point?
Do you think that was a ploy?
Dead people don't need phones.
It's a fake phone, ladies and gentlemen.
Dead people don't need phones. Fuck.
Pat has no idea what's going on.
Oh, dude.
And that's what it's like to work for Pat, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen.
Bro, hey, man. Dude, no, no.
Oh, man.
Bro, I went to the fucking 99 cent store this week. I've never felt better about myself.
That's how I felt coming on Fremont right now.
Like, did you feel like because you're like equally priced, it was your price range?
Wow.
Like self-value, self...
Well, good meat is always 99 cents if you know where to look, if you know what I'm saying. Holy shit, dude. They have a produce aisle.
What?
In the fucking 99 cent
really?
Store.
What?
I swear to God, they're trying to sell actual vegetables in that bitch.
Vegas is different from Arizona. Oh! That's some bullshit.
That's weird.
Bro, yeah. Produce. Fucking avocados and lettuce.
For 99 cents.
At the 99 cent store.
Are they brown?
You ain't that lucky.
Server finally came back.
You ain't catching them on.
Back on his game.
Well, yeah, because the FBI van just pulled up in the front.
Hey, come over. And
oh,
talk to
hey,
me,
hey, hey,
yeah, they're making fun.
Hey,
I
didn't think I'd see you here. Hey. Oh yeah.
Have another drink. I didn't roofie it.
Run. Bro.
Yeah, Pat's like, oh, yeah, they're a bunch of muscles to listen to.
I'm at the 99 cent store, and they got fucking gift cards in that bitch.
What's what I got for you last Christmas?
For what?
For 99 cent shit, that's what. Bro, imagine you get a $50 gift card to the 99 cent store for Christmas.
You can get 50 things.
I'm going to fucking spit in somebody's face.
You can get 50 things.
Yeah, you can get 50 pieces of trash. You can get 50 avocados.
But Frank is pretty, like, you're pretty sad right now. You
get 50. Oh, bro, it was depressing as hell.
Someone gave him a $50 gift card to the 99 cent store.
We know you're son
making,
of a bitch.
We know you're making, like, six figures over at the Tilt the Kill.
Well, relax, my guy. Don't talk about my wallet, you
six,
fuck.
Six figures over.
Relax, my guy.
Your nickname is Six Figures Frank.
Relax. No, it's No Knuckles.
No Knuckles?
You don't know
dimples?
Why.
Dimples? Dimples?
Yeah, they call me Dimples. The boys call me Dimples. The girls call me No Knuckles. You fucking weirdo.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, where the fuck is Thomas?
We're completely sober.
Sober as a bird.
Caw-caw! Caw-caw!
Thomas was lame and abandoned us.
Nah, it's fine. He's being a dad. Bro.
So absent and not there?
You son of a bitch. Oh, my God. Jesus.
Do you want to talk about it?
Like,
you seem pretty hurt.
Who do I send my therapy bill to? Holy shit.
My bad.
Just unraveled years.
You just opened the dam. Oh, I'm blaming you when I wake up in handcuffs, you son of a bitch.
It's fine. All I keep thinking, Thomas is going to be so mad. Frank will go change his diaper.
Bro. Bro, I made a friend this weekend. People are getting nicer. The city's turning around. Bro, I go to take a shit, right?
Always.
If I don't shit three times at work, I wasted a day.
Let's be honest. You call them crying sessions.
Only when I masturbate. You're not lying. Only when they're masturbation sessions. Wait. Is this a hot mic?
Yeah.
Is this thing on? Okay. Yeah, you can call them crying sessions. That's fine. No. If I don't shit three times at work, I wasted the day. It's like not taking a lunch break.
Now, are you really shitting, or are you going to the owner's bathroom and giving him an upper decker?
Oh, no, I'm not climbing on the toilet like that. I'm not a sophomore anymore. No, these are real shits. But, bro, you can make some friends.
Shitting?
Dude, I'm on my throne the other day. I'm on my throne. This guy walks in.
Frank, what's your go-to stall?
Oh, the third one.
Third one?
The third one.
Always the third one.
If you shit in the first stall, you're fucking suicidal.
Okay.
You don't care about life.
Do you ever shit in the handicap stall?
Only if the bar's closed. I'm not a bastard.
Yeah, because I usually shit in the handicap stall.
Well, of course you do.
And then it got brought up.
Because you're a son of a bitch.
Yeah,
you're a piece of trash.
The stall and there's just the guy out there in his wheelchair waiting to fucking drop a deuce. It's never happened to me, but yeah. I don't do it anymore.
You're going to go back. It's going to happen.
Yeah, dude. I am so sorry.
Of shit.
Yeah.
Jones, let's not lie. You shit in Scott's bathroom. Yeah. It's fine.
Hey, I left the deuce in there. I didn't flush this then.
That's right. He deserves that shit.
I did that for Patrick.
Bro.
Oh, he did the same thing. It's just a pile of shit.
I also roofied the server next to Patrick, so.
Jesus Christ. Bro, I will eat 6 pounds of asparagus and shit in Scott's toilet and not flush it.
Well, that's pee.
That
doesn't affect you.
Oh, no. Take an asparagus shit and get back to me.
Oh, that's sushi, man. Your shit smells bad when it's sushi. I know. I know from all those WWF nights.
Oh, those were my favorite nights.
It's not a night if you're not getting kicked out of all you can eat sushi.
Oh, bro. They fucking hated me. They hated me so much, dude.
Because you either ate all the sushi or you clogged their toilets.
No. Dude, remember when the server called me a fat boy?
It was a Kiko. What's a Kiko?
Hey, fat boy. No, it was not. It was like a Kiko's fucking great aunt. That lady was like fucking 95. She called me a fat boy. Handed me a roll.
What was more hurtful, that or Kayla calling you inactive?
Oh, fuck Kayla and her grandma titties. Yeah, right? You think I care what grandma titties calls me? Please. Kayla was a girl who walked a mile in high school. Don't get me started. Oh, wait, we're ordering drinks.
We're ordering drinks.
Salute.
Finish it off.
Thanks there, Blue Sky. Bro, we got a server. Her name, her gamer tag is like Blue Sky 0079.
Actually changed it.
She changed it.
What did you change it to?
Sky-fi.
Yeah. All right. Wow. Jesus Christ.
I play a lot of video.
You just got killed by Sky-fi.
Yeah.
Now check me out.
Oh, okay.
I bet she likes Harley Davidson.
Oh my God.
Patrick has a Harley Davidson.
He'll let you ride on it.
She plays with her feet. For all the freaks out there.
Wait, no feet.
She plays Super Mario Brothers with her toes.
dressed up as a Pokemon.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. That OnlyFans price just went from $11.99 to $14.99. Before midnight. Get it while it's hot. All right. Yeah, I need a cocktail.
Why aren't we gamer friends, Frank?
Because I'm not a fucking nerd.
Rude.
Lisa, this is true. What's the creepiest thing that's ever happened to you in the industry, other than Frank?
Some guy told me he would drink my bathwater.
Oh my God, yes.
That's my pickup line right there.
What's wrong with that? Okay.
That's a pat line right there.
That's a Hallmark card.
Oh man.
Mota! My man!
Wait, I missed it. What'd she say?
She said she...
Yeah, Mota Modelo.
Pickup line is someone would drink her bathwater. I was like, I say that all the time.
You do say that all the time.
I'll be back.
Yeah, but like he wanted me to actually bathe in it and then bottle it and bring it to him. Yeah.
Well, duh. And I was like,
you can do an OnlyFans. You can do an OnlyFans.
Absolutely not going to do that.
$100?
Wait. It's not bathwater if you don't bathe in it.
Shrek and I were going to figure out a way to sell worn underwear.
Lisa,
what do you mean try? What do you mean try?
We were trying to figure out what people
it's
would pay.
It's pretty self-explanatory.
Like,
so 25 like, bucks a pair.
So Shrek's like, just doing that on
that's
his own.
We're like, no. We were trying to debate what people would pay for worn underwear. We're like, for
25 bucks is the going rate.
For a small investment of four payments of $32.99.
No, you're thinking you're special.
Not
I think
me.
You're onto something.
All
25.
Of them.
No, that's
think
the
of,
thing.
Think of everyone. If you
$25, not a dollar more.
All different people.
I'm not budging. Wait.
Frank is.
Are we negotiating or are we just talking about it?
All different people. Think of it. You just got all different women as like a pack.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Of course.
But it's,
like a
subscription box.
I sell my fucking chonies.
Like a subscription box.
No one wants to smell your onions, Frank.
That's right, Frank.
Bro. They call me Mr. Pico de Gallo on OnlyFans. Oh,
that's awful.
Gross. My use undies fro like smash guac. Fresh guac.
God damn it.
Frank, we're sorry. Thomas, we're sorry. Thomas, we're so sorry.
Thomas, you should be here to control Frank. Yeah. That's all I'm
you
saying.
You son of a bitch.
It's all your fault, Thomas.
Jesus.
You're an idiot.
Can we talk about how epic his shirt is, though? I give him
it's
that.
So good.
The Golden Girls.
You know, Frank used to give me shit for wearing pink. And now look at him.
Bro,
but the Golden Girls
look
are
how
it.
Fucking good I look
at
in
least
pink.
I was classy I didn't say enough that. To have a collar, motherfucker.
Classy? You're in a fucking V-neck, you douchebag.
Man. Easy, Monsters, Inc.
It's only because he took the bright green one off that made him look like
Michael
Jackson.
Listen to Lisa's cackle.
That's fucking bullshit.
Oh, my God.
I look good as fuck.
Your shirt should be green.
Mike Wazowski all day. He took it off. Fucking day.
Bunch of haters. But any ladies interested in cosplay, I'll send you my email.
He does have an OnlyFans.
Gee, for my left foot.
For the one fan.
That's right.
My OnlyFan. It's three A's, one N. God damn it. Bro, how weird an OnlyFans. Who thinks they're that fucking special?
A lot of people make money.
I mean, I know a bunch of chicks that got them. A bunch.
Hey, I made one where you drop acid and just fucking put furniture together. It's amazing.
You made one or you watched one?
No, I made one.
Did
awesome.
You really?
Yeah, I made so much money.
How much was it?
It was $12.99.
To subscribe?
Yeah, it was great.
How many subscribers you get?
36.
36?
Fuck, man, it was great.
I don't hate it.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
And you just drop some acid?
That's just drop some acid and put some IKEA furniture together. It was like great.
Really?
Yeah. It was hard as fuck.
Bro, I've never done acid. Mm. I want to do acid.
No,
acid
don't.
And shrooms.
Shrooms are great, but just do another edible. You'll be fine.
Pass
Let's
out, like,
get Frank some acid ASAP.
Right.
Oh, fuck you.
Let's come down to Hennessy. Right
I can't
give
tell
Frank
if this will make it
acid.
Worse or better.
Pat will take care of him all night.
Thomas, Let's stop listening right now. We're giving Frank acid. Your son's uncle is going to do acid right now.
Pat is going to take care of him the rest of the night.
Pat would leave me for the fucking coyote.
Oh, no, he'd leave you at a massage parlor.
You left me. It's a random massage parlor.
Oh, I left
such
you.
A bitch.
You saved
I know, right? You left him with a naked
Unofficial
woman.
Sponsor,
oh, yeah.
Jack, thank you. You're amazing. I
you
love
die.
You.
Yeah, I had to try and fucking... Thank you.
I wake up 2 hours
Thank you,
later,
Sky Blue 86-4-9er.
$300.
Yeah. Oh.
He was telling the Asian lady, I drive a Harley Davidson.
I'm ready.
I look really good on
no,
that.
No, no, I'm serious. Yeah, Pat, this fucking psycho, it was trying to drag him out of the fucking massage parlor. It was like trying to fucking...
Well, start from the beginning of the story.
Let's go with the real story.
Let's hear the story.
Oh, the whole story.
Frank, or Pat wanted to go someplace. Where did
the unadulterated.
Pat doesn't have a microphone, so we don't have to hear what he says.
Oh. No, no. You just sit there and shut up, Pat.
Go creep out the soda,
Pat. Yeah, hey, Pat. Go creep out another
hostess. We're well past that boat. It's too late.
Your mom bought you.
Oh, my God. Pat, take off your Letterman's jacket and leave the hostess alone.
She's trying to stay interested in the ice that's melting.
Yeah. Hey, Pat, put away your Firebird keys.
God, I wonder she's if all 36. His head looks the same as his actual head.
37, 38, just counting the ice.
Short, stubby.
I need an angel shot, please.
With a lime. With a lime. With a lime.
I need an angel shot with a lime.
Let's go.
Please.
Now.
Yes. Yeah.
Stacy's never. Okay, so, anyways, the story of Pat. The story of Pat taking us to the massage parlor.
Oh!
No, I did not take you guys to the massage parlor.
Oh! Hey, Pat, shut up, Pat. You had your say, Pat.
Sir, we don't want your fake news, sir.
Yeah. Fake news over here. So, we fucking, Pat and Jones come into town. We're at this same Hennessy's. It's fucking new. Not in Vegas.
Okay.
In California, there's a bunch, and they're fucking badass. But anyway, so we fucking meet up. It's fucking high noon. It's high noon. We start slamming at the bar.
You drugged me.
Oh, shut up, Pat. I drugged you.
You look pretty willing. I saw you run up and jump into his arms.
He's a 40-year-old fucking man, apparently.
You, like, straddled him.
You made me.
He's half a man. Half a man.
It was a full man straddle. You were not dragged into this, Pat.
No, you made me take the gummy.
She tugged on
my sin noodle.
I just told her I drove a Harley Davidson.
She touched my no-no square.
She took my private place.
Oh, weird. The server has to go back to the bathroom.
Oh, weird. But where the server's fucking queuing the FBI to come flying
his
through
overactive
the walls.
Bladder. You're going to blame it on that?
No, his erectile dysfunction that he had to explain so clearly to my baby brother just months ago.
There you go, Thomas.
Oh, weird. The server didn't know he had erectile
dysfunction. Oh, yeah. Oh, did he leave that part out?
She's definitely out the back.
Did he leave that part out? Just ran.
He has erectile dysfunction.
Yeah, trust me. My brother heard every detail about it.
It's okay. Every the side effects detail. For the medication he's taking is way worse.
Oh, well, look at his face. Look at his face. God forbid his boner don't work. Fucking Pat. God damn, brother. We don't need to... It's called an appetizer, man. We don't need everything at once. We don't need everything at once. Man, he ain't a liar. I'll give him that.
Yeah, he tells
if he's anything, he ain't a liar.
Nothing but the truth.
Jesus. The truth, you don't want to fucking know.
My dick don't work.
My dick don't work.
Comes right out and says,
My
dick don't work. It's really
small.
Has it
for months.
But I like getting pussy.
My dick don't work. And it has it for weeks. Oh, Jesus. Bobby Zilla.
Oh, my God.
Bobby Zilla that works here.
Pussy.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, Pat. How many has it been since COVID started?
Oh, man.
14, 15, 16? I don't know. But he texts me after every one.
They call
it
the
man, guess what?
They call it the COVID noodle.
The COVID noodle, that's right.
He's suffering from COVID noodle.
Thank God for his hot tub. That's all
Jesus
he says.
Jesus Christ.
Without his hot tub, he'd never get laid.
Oh, well, fuck. What else is
without roofies,
what else is
going to
get the doll wet?
Something all those pics of his sweet Harley Davidson.
Yeah, what else is going to get the doll wet if not the hot tub?
Pat, you're a loser.
This all started.
I love having
once
Pat
it
here.
To work for Pat. This is what it came to.
Oh,
right here,
Pat. Oh, man. Nah, Pat, you're a good dude.
Yo, you need another drink
you're
already? You lush?
Yeah, that's what we say about all
you're
losers.
You're a good guy. Leave him alone.
He's a good dude.
Why
he's a good
the
dude.
Wife left me?
Stop the fight.
Your wife left you because have erectile dysfunction.
Oh, no. No.
And the, I'm kidding, Jessica. That's not why you left them.
Oh, no.
Intern.
This wasn't supposed to turn into that.
Well, you asked the question. We're just answering.
Damn it, Pat.
Where were we? Thomas, I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, Thomas, this is
we're
your
fault.
We're
letting it down.
You're not sorry.
Not really at
all. Fuck no. I ain't apologizing for a goddamn thing. I'm having fun. I'm meeting new friends. I made a new friend taking a shit the other day.
Yeah, we already heard this story.
Did I?
No, you didn't tell it. Oh. What's the story?
Oh,
you were
bro.
Actually telling the story. You
and then, I was rudely interrupted. Yeah, and then yeah,
fucking
Pat's
always
about
fucking.
Yeah.
Always about
thanks
Pat.
A lot, Pat.
That guy's a dick.
He's like, hey, babe, I know I just met you, but I have erectile dysfunction and I drive a Harley Davidson.
Hey, look, the waitress is getting her bill so she can.
Oh, look at her. Please.
She's getting her bill so she can
get me a bill. Get me a bill for anything.
Babe, I'll take care of it.
Get me a bill. Please give me a bill for anything so I can go. Please, God. No, no. And look at Pat. I'll pay it.
I drive a Harley Davidson.
I'll pay it. I drive a Harley. I'll pay your bill. I'll pay it for you.
Don't worry. I'm trying to room with Steve, but he'll sleep out on the hallway.
No, that's cool.
Hurry up.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God.
Pat is literally scaring all the women out of the room. Oh, God.
Give her the mic.
Give her the mic.
Speak into the mic.
Speak into
it
the mic.
It was on my tab before that previous table, okay?
Oh, I got
so relax.
Wow. It doesn't sound... Hey, she doesn't sound like she was paid.
She clarified it.
Yeah. I got it now.
In her defense, that sounds rehearsed.
Yeah. Of course.
I had a pair.
He's got
like,
a fucking...
fucking shit out of here.
He's got a pistol aimed at a rib cage. Of course. Look at him. Jesus Christ. You have shackles on?
In her defense, she's a lovely
Not
woman.
Yet. That's later.
Oh, God.
You see Pat just try to touch her.
Not till the, transaction clears.
Not till the lotion is
not
put on
till
the skin.
First, not till the first transaction clears. No. Jesus fucking
Thomas,
Christ.
We're so sorry.
Sorry for what?
Pat's trying to rape the staff here.
You know what I'm sorry for?
Oh, my God.
I'm not sorry for ordering some more appetizers.
Yeah,
I'm
your nachos
hungry.
Just passed by twice.
Oh, my God. Hit the nacho lady next time she walks by.
Hey, shout out to Nissy.
Did you just call her a nacho
show
lady?
Here, man.
No shit.
Holy shit. Shout out to HT. LV. We're fucking fucked up right now. We are a bunch of fucking stupid bastards. We're on fucking Fremont in Las Vegas live. Like, we don't give a fuck. And they're cool with it, baby.
Dude, our fans are just
and they're
lined
cool
up
with
outside.
It. They're lined
Look at
up.
Him, Jesus.
You might have heard everyone
that,
tonight.
That homeless guy is literally pulling his dick out saying, Frank, for me. Let's go.
You can't prove it says Frank on there.
Well, I mean.
My lawyer made that clear. My lawyer made that completely clear. You cannot prove that that says Frank
on there. That homeless guy looks an awful lot like Jesse.
That was his absolute choice to do that to himself. My lawyer couldn't be more clear. We need nachos.
Frank is really ordering
and two
nachos.
Two orders
right?
of potato
yes,
skins.
We need some fucking chicken nachos.
Don't hold back on the bacon.
Please, God.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to freak out.
Is the show over yet?
No.
God, I am so sorry. Dude, we're in New Zealand, Frank.
Bro, it's halftime right now.
New Zealand.
They
don't even know what football is.
They don't even know.
They play a man sport called...
It's called rugby?
No, it's not rugby. It's...
Australian rules?
Yes.
Yeah. Aussie rules, man.
Aussie rules.
Aussie rules, man.
Aussie rules.
Oi, oi, oi.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah, they don't wear pads. They just beat the fucking shit out of each other.
I love it.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm intrigued. I've never seen this.
Oh, dude. That's just great. Oh,
you
Jesus.
Haven't lived.
You
talk about the weirdest spot you've mastered.
Hey, if you go to
a
Maui's on 4th, they actually play Aussie.
Billy and I would fucking...
Oof.
Get into it. Touch each other.
You'd
whoa.
What?
Whoa.
Billy and I would... It was like softcore porn for us.
What? No, no, wait. What
men,
would you do?
Those oh. men just fucking...
Oh,
no
you
pads.
Guys would jerk
those
each other
were real
off.
Men. No pads. Frankly.
Oh, okay. Cool guy.
No
yeah,
pads.
You didn't play it. You no watched pat. It.
Yeah, dude. I watched it good.
You
hard.
Cucked yourself with some Australian rules football.
Poor Lisa over there. Just like, oh my God, what is going on?
Oh, you guys are cool.
Clotheslining each other, just then they get up and just beat the shit out of each other.
Clothesline.
Like, keep going. Just keep going.
Oh, is that what you call it? Deep right throat? Now.
That's what I call it, baby.
Look Billy up Aussie rules right now. Do it. Look up Aussie rules. You're going to see some.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
but we can't get further than 6 feet away from Justin because.
It's currently stroking
my
arm. Getting jealous. I've gotten to first base, people, and Frank's never gotten there out of the 11 years.
That's not true.
That's not true.
We slow dance once.
It's not true.
We absolutely hey, look, never in
we
my
slow
life.
Dance at an after party once.
Lisa never. Was
yes,
asleep.
Yes, we did. We slow dance at an after party to Jodeci.
No, it doesn't. To so what?
You just
what'd you slow dance to?
Not even close.
To Jodeci.
Can you sing the song?
Can you? Yeah.
The most vivid dreams and nightmares.
Wait, you want to hear some Casey and JoJo?
Oh, at this point, with you as drunk as you are, it's going to be CK and OJ.
I prefer someone like you. Lisa, you remember. And I think
I don't remember.
That, no.
Please stop.
That's what the pill was supposed to do.
You can't just pick random black women off the street and keep calling them Lisa. Doesn't
wow.
work.
Wow.
No, Lisa, that was Pat.
Wow.
That was Pat.
Wow.
I've never seen
Thank
it before.
Thank you very much.
It was Pat.
Yeah, that was not me. I'm not a fucking goddamn hillbilly like Pat over here. Are you fucking kidding me?
He is from Buffalo.
Oh, hell.
Yeah, I've met you before.
I done met you. I met you before.
Did you order a milkshake? Oh my God.
Wow.
Whoa.
I'm coming to that yard. I
ordered a glazed
donut
over
here.
Alana. Wanted a root beer float.
Hold on, everyone. Thomas is texting.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Frank's in trouble. Frank's in trouble.
There we go. Hold on, everyone.
Is it a picture of the baby? Watch it just be a picture of the baby.
Hey, Thomas texts me. How was it? Thomas, you have no idea.
You got no.
Send a picture of fucking Frank's butt cheeks to him right now. It's over.
Roads, where we're going, we don't need roads.
Thomas, show was canceled.
Yeah, show's canceled.
It's over.
Wah, 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 wah.
I don't know, Thomas. How was it?
Hey, can I get to my new friend?
Yes.
Quiet. Anyway.
I don't know what that means.
Look at Pat posing for the server.
Wow.
Look at him. Like, he's just flexing.
That is like the cover of Playgirl.
Did you
right
just
there.
Ask her where the pool was or where the bathroom was?
He looks like the cover of Playgirl Bear Edition. Jesus Christ. Wear your assless chaps, Pat. Fuck.
You want to ride my Harley?
You forgot your fucking fireman costume here.
Oh my God. He's fingering his belly button.
Touch her.
Bro.
You really did.
Oh, wow. Oh, God. It's a Bobbysaurus Rex.
You have COVID now, sweetie. I'm sorry. You really should go.
No, not COVID. She's got herpes there, Steve.
Oh, good.
It's a herp. It's a Bobbysaurus Rex. Everybody cover your crotch.
Oh, man.
Oh, God, she's here.
I didn't do this.
Oh, bro. Any bar? If anybody can smell the ranch around here, Bobbysaurus Rex
blue
is
cheese.
Just...
That ain't
no,
ranch,
no.
Man.
Oh, Jesus. Blue cheese from the old country. Oh, from the old country. Oh, my God, look at her. She's like a goddamn defensive end.
She's like a linebacker for the Bears.
Oh, yeah, in 85.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, in 85.
Hey, Frank.
If it says Singletary.
Frank.
What?
You ready for some shots?
Oh, fuck it. Let's do it.
I'm mad.
Shots?
She's bringing the shot
in.
Scotty,
you in?
I need four shots. He's like, please.
Bring me a shot. Scotty's like,
I'll take 10.
Scotty's like, I'm wasting my weekend away from my family right now.
I don't know
now.
What I'm more creeped about, the show or Pat hitting
oh
the
my
server.
God.
No. He looked over when Pat was fingering his belly button. That's what he's worried
Dude,
about.
Dude, you know fucking Pat's belly button smells like fucking Kentucky Ranch. Oh, God.
It's Nashville Gold from KFC.
Oh, Nashville Platinum. Oh, that smells like Nashville Platinum in there. Hot damn.
Oh,
fucking Pat, you're so gross.
I don't know. Apparently we have... What's going on over here?
Oh, just God. Cackle. What's going on over here? You guys looking at dick pics?
No. There was a shooting at South Point.
Whoa.
And someone just got shot and killed.
Easy. Who are you working for?
Breaking news. Hey, someone.
No. One of my family members was there right now when it happened.
Insider information. And that is not true. Vegas is completely safe right now.
Vegas is safe, ladies and gentlemen.
Vegas.
The Raiders did not lose to the Bills.
Only the shooter died.
Raiders did not lose to the Bills.
Vegas is a family fun vacation.
We'll just cut that out.
Circus. Adventure
Dome.
Bam. Run. Get the hell out of the city. It's Mad Max out here right now.
Did they get the shooter?
Fury Road. They got the shooter?
Yeah, they only took out the shooter. Only shooter was injured, I believe.
Oh, okay. Whatever. Fuck him then.
Let's get him on the show.
Fuck.
Just
like he would lower his standards to be on this show.
It is Halloween. We might be able to get the court.
It is not. It's only the fucking 4th.
It's Halloween all month. Get in the spirit.
Come on, bro.
Wow, relax.
It's 2020. Let's go.
Oh, yes, you're
all
right.
All of 2020
yes.
is Halloween.
Yes, you're
all
right.
All of October is Halloween.
Yes,
let's go.
Yes, ma'am. Fuck.
So we're doing shots?
Shots? Is that what we're doing?
I don't want to do a fucking green tea shot for you. Let's do something. Can we do some?
Pick it, you fuck.
You want me to pick it? I'm going to pick it right now. Frank's tears. 6 of them.
Shit.
You're going to drink your own tears.
Cool.
You bitch.
So ranch dressing.
Just tastes like salt and diabetes.
Salt and diabetes.
In 5 seconds, I'm going to get knocked out, people.
That sounds like a Reese's Pieces cup. And I ain't mad.
It's a Reese's peanut butter cup with crown
with
right
caramel.
In the middle. It's just
with
caramel right on
crown.
Top.
And I ain't mad. Not for a goddamn second.
And then I didn't run enough laps for your tears.
There's Thomas. Hey, guys, how's the show
going?
Man,
how's everything going? You guys were being responsible like we talked about, right?
Yes, Thomas. Look, Frank already got a shot. Where are ours?
No, Bobby Soros just queefed into a shot glass.
Whoa.
Where did he come from?
Whoa,
this
sir?
Is my ball of holy water. I knew she was showing up. This is my bottle of fucking holy water.
Holy shit.
To pour in Bobby. Jesus Cristo, be with me. I swear to God.
Hey.
I'll put a fucking crossbow right between your eyes.
$10 you can't chug that right now.
That's an athlete bet right there.
Shut the fuck up. Shut up. I'm not going
to
do that right now. Fuck you.
You can't do it?
I know what you're trying to do.
Hey, a real athlete can chug that.
A real athlete can chug that.
Kiss my fucking ass.
Hey, bro.
Get your hoofs away from me.
Didn't you say you were a goalie for hockey?
Hey,
a goalie
Frank's
would chug
arms
that.
Aren't
no problem.
Strong enough
get
to hold the ball.
That's true. Mike Wazowski can't hold this up. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
You know, you guys are a bunch of pieces of shit.
Mike Wazowski.
Why are you here then?
I'm going to be the scariest monster that's ever walked in.
Oh, God.
Who's wheezing into the microphone?
It's Justin.
You bastards can go to
the
hell.
The water's shaking.
Just need like a WD-40 on that laugh.
This is fucking bullshit.
Hey, Thomas, this is your fault, by the way.
Thomas, it is your fault.
Fucking dick.
I couldn't get Frank to stop taking shots.
Yeah, he just keeps buying them.
Shots.
Now this is bullshit. I've had plenty of apps today.
Anyone else wondering where that Harley Davidson came from?
I think
Pat's ringtone.
Pat just rolled. That's
no,
what it is. Okay,
it's Pat's ringtone.
Hey, babe, don't mind me. I got bitches calling
no
right
big
now.
Deal.
They want to ride the Harley.
Oh, no big deal. That's what baby P sounds
she
like.
She
went
this picture
up.
Me on my Harley. I didn't want it. To
she just went
no
back
big
to the
deal.
She heard that and went right.
My
back
mom
to the
insisted. Yeah.
My mom bought me the Harley.
Yeah,
so
no big deal. No big deal.
Never mind my erectile dysfunction.
That's not funny.
Oh, it is if you've met Pat's mother.
Oh.
The two of those should never be in the same
sentence.
Oh my God.
Pat's mom taught him how to masturbate.
She really did.
Yo. Stop also, the damn fight.
He's taking
that's
it like
really
a champ,
fucking
though.
Weird.
Hey, he Frank, almost fell out of his
you
chair.
Take
on
that fucking shot, or are you going to let it sit there like a bitch?
Oh, I mean, fuck you. Where's your shot, you fucking
I've
piece
been
of shit?
Drinking Jack Honey, unofficial sponsor.
He's
thank you.
This
Jack
was
Honey.
A bunch
you
of
Tennessee Honey.
This was a bunch of goddamn period fucking juice, I think.
God, you're getting it all in your beard.
He really did.
It's all over the place.
I actually don't know what that is.
Don't be
sullied
mad.
Your notebook.
What's this other shot? Whose shot is that? Why is that?
It's
just
empty.
It's empty.
Oh. Oh, well, that's just how drunk
you're just
I am.
Drunk. Yeah,
Scott,
that's fine.
Oh, this is Scott.
Oh, it's Scott. So
yeah.
Weird.
Frank's giving away your shot. Yeah.
Scotty. We blame you for how bad this show is,
Scotty,
sir.
Scotty, this is all your fucking fault. Yay, salute. Yeah. Hey.
Can
your
we
boy.
Have a show where we just interview Scotty on how bad our show is?
Holy fuck.
Can that be the next show?
That bro. Would take like 10 seconds. I'm
yeah.
sure.
Oh, dude. That would be the perfect
oh, shit.
Show.
Wait, hold on. Frank's nachos just showed
up. Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Oh. God, help
hot.
Me.
Just who, like you, Frank.
Who ordered these?
You did.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you
I
ordered them.
I thought it
those.
Was an angel.
Your inner soul ordered them.
Yeah. I thought it was an angel.
I'm pretty sure J-Mo sent those over for you.
Oh, God damn it. She
what are those for?
She's going to see me naked
this is
tonight.
All Frank. Yeah, you don't need a beer.
You think he's sharing?
That's for you guys to defend yourselves.
You think he's sharing?
That's for you to defend yourself.
He's just going to open up his mouth and swallow all that.
I'm gonna, that's for you to throw at me as I attack.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, he just needs a napkin.
More free toilet paper. Oh, I swear to God, I love all this free toilet paper I begin.
Oh, my God.
Bro, I don't waste a single piece. Bro, I've been wiping my ass with napkins for probably 8.5 years.
Are you still using the napkins from O'Malley's or?
No, no. Those ran out in about 17.
Okay.
Those ran out in 17.
They were only single ply.
Yeah. Those were some rough years.
Frank's more of a four ply.
I thought Charles was still sending them.
Yeah, Charles was.
You, Steve, Charles seals all of ours for the hut.
Yeah, Charles was licking them.
Tuck your belly away there. Play
look
your
at
top
it.
Of the
oh, God, there
oh
it is.
My God.
There's a.
Jesus.
Jesus.
You fucking gross piece of
here,
shit.
Oh my put a jalapeno God. In there for him.
Oh, God.
Server's going back to the bathroom.
There she goes.
Yep. Vomiting.
6 times since I sat down.
With a rape whistle. Man.
It's a complete wrong gag reflex. There
Jesus
off, right?
Christ. Oh, fuck you. Oh, man.
Hey, describe how that nacho tastes in your mouth. How's the melted cheese?
It's like fucking prom night in my mouth.
Dancing
right
on your tongue? Are your taste buds
it's
just
dancing
floating with taste?
It's dancing a lone star.
If it's like Frank's prom night, it's a prom night dumpster, baby. Let's be honest.
Wow. I didn't think anybody saw me take that shit.
What was Frank's best pickup line for you, Lisa?
We're soulmates?
None.
Oh, not a single one, Frank. Wow.
Damn.
Strike? What strike is that?
That's like
none
420. I don't know.
That's okay.
He's on 420 right
yeah,
now.
That's okay. Whoa, hey. Easy, you damn snitch. Relax, player. Stay out of my
Thomas,
business.
We're just kidding. He's
stay
not
out of
high
my business
all.
And my
Thomas,
wallet.
He's sober
sir.
As a bird.
He's sober as a bird.
Sober. Your baby's uncle's sober as a bird.
He's only Pecan. Been doing shots of water.
He's making you proud.
Pecan.
But my question
what,
is
you
like,
a Cardinals fan now?
Yeah. Oh, fuck you.
When did you become a Cardinals fan?
When
the Cowboys lost to the Browns?
Cut my balls off? Oh, fuck you.
That was a pretty amazing loss.
No, it was expected. We're hot trash.
I mean, the Cardinals did lose to the Panthers. So.
Yeah, the Cardinals are trash, too. All these motherfuckers garbage. Getting their dicks hard over some bullshit. Oh, God. Bobby Soros is back. Okay. Bobby is a server who...
Pat, stop creeping her out.
Pat.
Look, Pat just scared
Pat,
her to the
careful,
bathroom,
Pat.
Too. Jesus
run,
Christ, Pat.
Pat's showing her pictures
Pat,
of Harley
run,
Davidson.
Pat.
Immediately, she runs
no.
away.
He drives a Harley Davidson.
Yeah, she just took off to the bathroom.
No.
His mom bought it for him.
Jesus.
Pat, keep that mushroom in its garden.
Lisa, did you
it's like a mushroom
milkshake?
In a cornfield around here, though.
Root,
I mean,
no. Lisa just got a milkshake.
Got a root beer float.
A root beer float.
You guys are behind the times.
Yeah, but it's an alcoholic root beer float.
No,
what
it's
the
not.
Fuck is
no?
that?
No.
Oh, well, then.
It's just straight up root beer float.
Well, I can't.
Just to.
Relax. Quit asking questions you don't want to know the answer to. Yeah, it's getting fucking weird around
all
here.
All the servers came back, laughed at Pat, and ran away.
Yes. They're all here to all here to dick shame Pat.
Did you hear he drives a Harley Davidson?
And has erectile dysfunction.
And he has erectile dysfunction. Oh, look at him hold his chest.
Look, I think we just gave him a heart attack.
Oh, dude, we're getting gas.
Everyone stay cool.
Everybody relax. Mask up.
Oh, she just looks at us and walks away.
Holy shit.
Hey, act sober.
I'm sober. I'm
sober as a bird.
Frank's just eating nachos. He's just eating nachos. It's fine.
This is the whole podcast. I'm just fucking eating nachos, dude.
Justin, what's two of your wildest nights at work?
Wildest nights.
He made 16 pina coladas
like craziest
and they want to meet
people,
you
lots. Wildest interaction, whatever. Right.
So I got a really good night. We had a problem at O'Malley's with credit cards.
You had a prom?
A problem.
Problem.
A problem.
Gotcha.
I'm sorry, I did not pronunciate.
Get the hell out of here.
Problem. Credit cards. So Frank wanted us to take fucking IDs with all the credit cards.
Gotcha.
So two of Frank's people come up, start a tab. I go, all right, cool. It's going to be $16. They give me their credit card. Don't give me their ID. Walk away. All right, whatever. Come back. We'll take another 4 Vegas bombs. All right, I just need your ID. Give them the Vegas bombs. Don't give me their ID. Long story short, they try to order another fucking 15 shots.
You idiot.
I'm like, hey, I need your ID or I'm not giving you his credit card back. So Frank's people, I want to talk to the manager. So Frank comes stomping in, holding up his fucking basketball shorts.
Wait, was he counting cash?
Yeah, he was doing something in the office, probably masturbating to his nachos.
Balling out of control.
Was he wearing his shoes correctly or like?
No, he never tied his Kobe's. He couldn't get down there at the time.
Don't need to.
Yeah, his feet were so swollen.
Go ahead.
Oh, I'm going to go.
Your feet were too swollen for the diabetes.
So after Frank had a nice long meeting on how we needed to take credit cards because all this credit card fraud. Hey, need to get an ID, guys. Can't have all this fraudulent charges. Pat knows all about that because that's why he got canned from Alex. I go, well, Frank, I tried to get the ID and they wouldn't give it to me and then they wanted a credit card back. He's like, I don't give a fuck, motherfucker. You need to fucking... I don't know. He just starts yelling at me. I'm like, dude, what do you want from me? They had an $80 tab. I asked for their ID. They wouldn't produce it. They didn't have the credit card that matched the ID, so I kept their ID. Okay, that makes sense. And then, Frank, what happened after that? You just kind of walked away.
I think Frank quit that day, actually.
No, he didn't quit. I don't fucking remember.
Yeah, he didn't remember.
That was the day he
had to
go.
You know why he didn't remember? I was managing. I was the GM at that time.
Oh, that's not the one.
You just had the name.
Oh, get the fuck away from me, you little bitch ass.
Hey, are we ready for the creep of the week?
Oh, God.
He's already here. Hi, Frank.
This is Tales of the Creep. Fuck them creeps.
Okay. Well, I think that was the creep of the week, but I just saw all the food on Frank's hands and that kind of creeped me out.
Relax, my guy.
It's a tie. It's a tie.
Stay off my plate.
So, Pat, Steve, and I are at the airport. I ordered Pacifico. Frank, they're in cans at the Tucson airport.
It's correct.
Classy.
Trash.
It is correct.
So the poor bartender has to bend over and get them at the back of the fucking
the
know,
bottom
cooler.
Of the thick cooler.
She gets mine, serves it to me. Pat goes, you know what? I'll take a Pacifico, too.
Oh, my God.
Just so I can watch you bend over again.
Jesus.
Doggone it, Pat.
Fucking right.
Yeah. Look how creeped out the server is.
Look at that motherfucker.
She just left with someone else.
He fucking creeped out.
He just walked by. She goes, I'm with you now.
Hey, I'll fuck you, but
you motherfucker. Bro, you want to talk about a piece of shit? Bro, my boy Mark, right? The bartender that just walked by.
That just banged the server Pat's been trying to sleep with for the last hour and a half?
Probably.
Yeah, okay.
Anyway, bro. funniest story ever. He's such a piece of shit. And we have plastic cups because we're on Fremont, right? So people can take their drink. So
this is what Jones is drinking out of.
One night.
Seems perfectly legit.
Yeah, that's why I keep pouring it in, baby. So one night. So one night. Or he makes a drink for this girl. And he puts it in a plastic cup. And she said, why didn't you put it in a glass cup? I don't want you to waste plastic. Well, him and the other bartender proceeded to just start dumping plastic cups all over the floor, saying we're making overtime for the plastic factory tonight.
It's like Pat just throwing straws on the floor.
And she lost her goddamn mind. Yeah. Dude, she called corporate, right? Oh, yeah. That went all the way upstairs. Oh, fucking PETA was on a mission.
Trying to kill all those turtles.
Oh, dude.
The poor seats over there.
They're just tossing plastic cups. Looks like they're getting overtime at the plastic factory tonight. Not giving a fuck.
Scotty, is the show over yet?
Oh, my God.
It's the show over yet.
What a bunch of
assholes. Still got an hour, guys. Scotty, keep going.
Can we get some more shots over here?
Oh, my God. Jesus.
Who's our server?
Yeah. I told the travel story, and then Frank
scared
her
away.
Pat
scared the server
away. He needs something to wash down his nachos he's eating single-handedly.
You ain't wrong.
Frank is fucking finger-fucking
you ain't wrong.
Out of nachos.
God damn. He's just going to town.
Dude.
Frank.
Oh, that was a jalapeno. You all right?
Turn off the lights.
Thomas is over here. Man, make sure we get everyone's like social
media. Yeah, everybody be composed. Yeah. Yeah, no blah, worries, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Fucking lame. Let me eat my nachos in goddamn peace. Quit blowing up my fucking phone.
God damn it, Thomas. Oh, the show's going great. Just leave it alone.
Oh, man, what good times.
You've had some wild times, not gonna lie.
Oh, fuck, I should be dead right now.
My favorite is, like, when they dropped you off at your house and you were just, like, passed out in between the threshold of, like, your door.
Which time?
I know.
Yeah, which time? There's
every
there
night.
There is?
It's every night.
No, dude.
There was a very specific one, though.
Oh, no, there was one time.
Was it when the Cowboys lost to the Browns?
No.
Go fuck yourself, Steve. Thank you very much.
No. How much money do you have on that game?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't make it to the booking time. No. Thank you, baby.
He got
Jesus.
Lucky. He got
I
lucky,
you, baby. Jesus.
I would have lost 2 grand. On no way to lose to the Browns.
I wouldn't be paying his bill today if that's what we're fucking talking about.
You loser.
Oh, fuck you.
It's all right. Bro. I got on the Cardinals being the Panthers, so we're there.
I run into my
good
boy.
Company.
And we're at fucking Maloney's, and it's fucking dollar night. So it's dollar fucking whatever you're fucking drinking. Because
that's
dude.
Fucking Tucson, Arizona.
Yeah.
Fucking
Christ.
Dollar drinks.
Bless.
What losers.
Dude.
Who does that?
The dirty tea.
The dirty fucking tea.
Anything to get people to come out on a Wednesday
anything,
night.
Anything, dude. Anything on a Tuesday or Wednesday.
People still don't come out.
Anything, dude.
Hey, finish that nacho before you finish telling the
story. No, chewing. I'm good. I have it chambered.
Okay, cool.
I got it chambered.
Oh, why don't you wipe your fucking fingers?
Oh, don't touch the mic.
Dude,
oh,
bro.
That's just bad.
So.
Hope Scotty has. Hope he owns these
I hope
mics.
He's got disinfectant
so,
mics right now. Like, for real.
Don't listen to these motherfuckers, Scott. So. Fuck, what were we talking about?
Your dollar night.
Your dollar night.
Oh, yeah.
Justin's
yeah.
passed out in the booth now.
Oh,
we lost
him.
Him.
Bro.
I think he was trying to get the third base, actually.
Tom's the show going. I don't know. Frank just straight up thought. Staring at his nacho.
Fuck. It was the sour cream. I got lost in the whiteness.
So I was working this night. Cheese, sour cream, and onion.
Oh, fuck me. Ruffles. Bro. So it's dollar night, right? I run into my boy, and we just start going hard. Hard as fuck.
On Ruffles?
So, my boy Bruce.
My
boy
Bruce. We love him.
Fucking shout out
shit,
to Bruce,
man.
The Jedi Samurai Green.
Best door guy ever.
Yes.
Best human. He's a great human.
He really is a great human.
Bruce Lee Green. Doorman, conspiracy theorist extraordinaire.
I mean, full government name. You want to put his social out there?
If you want to, no, that's his fake name now.
Amazing Super Mario player.
If you want to get woke, you talk to my boy. But anyway, he's saving me that night. He throws me in a cab. The cab takes me home. Well, I'm not done for the night. I fucking proceed. I own a white truck.
To get pizza slices.
Oh, I don't know what the fuck I was doing. But I got woken up by some dude sitting in his passenger seat of some random truck. And he's going to fucking work. And it's like 5:00 in the morning. And he's like, yeah, his fucking lady's outside in a robe. He's in his work clothes. He's like, you need to get the fuck out of here. Yes, sir. You are not wrong. Because I have no idea where the fuck I am right now.
Kind of like right now.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah.
Bro, I was wandering the Tucson streets for 3 hours till I saw a Safeway I recognized.
Was it Broadway Speedway or Grant?
It was Speedway and Campbell.
There it is.
Speedway and Campbell.
I feel like you're an
Almanon. It was Blackledge.
No. It was
Blackledge.
It was definitely Speedway and Campbell. Holy fuck.
So that was a great story.
Good job.
How about, should we get to the Karen? You got the Karen?
Karen!
You what?
Fuck, Karen! Why did you do that? Why did you do that? Why? Why did you do that, Karen? Oh my God.
I'm sorry.
Lisa's never heard that before. It was great.
Thomas, we're sorry.
Wow, how we're awesome sorry. Was that? No.
How? What's with that Karen, Frank?
How awesome is that Karen?
Oh yeah, that compilation was amazing.
2, 4, 6. Okay, we gotta lose a human. Somebody move the table. Somebody move the table. Oh, we're getting...
Pat got the servers back.
We're getting accosted. We're getting accosted for being the sons of bitches we
actually,
are.
Actually, Thomas Frank is hooking up the Karen of the week.
Oh yeah. This is bullshit.
Jameson hit him too hard.
This is bullshit. I got the Karen.
He got the Karen, wow. Thomas.
All right.
This is for you, buddy.
Here we go. This is for the T train. All right.
Here we go. Police in
Florida arrested our Karen on charges of trespassing and disorderly conduct after responding to the establishment where they found her in the parking lot refusing to leave. Bar owner
touchdown
told police...
San Francisco.
Oh, touchdown Niners. She tried kissing random patrons before asking her to leave. Police offered to call her a cab or phone her family to come get her. Instead, she sat on the ground and dialed 911 five times. When a responding officer asked her why she was calling 911, she said she felt the bar wasn't practicing social distancing.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Wild. Was it O'Malley's?
All that.
Yes.
All that for that.
Jesus.
Fucking bitch.
Why is it always Florida?
I feel like I just
what
lost
happens
part
there?
Of my soul.
The fucking Bermuda
you
Triangle.
To
it really
die.
Is like this black hole Bermuda Triangle.
Holy shit. I don't fucking know, dude.
It's
Florida's
like,
nuts.
It's like you cross the border and instantaneously.
Instantaneously, you're a psychopath.
Well, it's still like, okay to sleep with your cousin over there.
No, you're thinking
okay.
of Utah.
It's smiled. It's expected. What do you think you do for your 16th birthday?
Gotta keep the bloodline pure.
Fuck yeah.
Well, it's Alabama.
Fuck. Nobody else is gonna chum them waters. Yeah.
God, you and those nachos, man.
He's just...
Dude, bro.
Talk
for
about my best friend.
He's down fucking 4 plates of nachos. And he's a day alone.
Yeah.
He's never pleasured a woman
Thomas,
so bad.
This is your doing.
This
you're
is
not
only
here to control
my
this.
Third. Jesus.
It really is your third nacho.
It is your third plate of
nachos. The gypsy is back.
Even the guy that just passed by is like, dude, that's just fucking worth it.
No.
They have the like ambulance on standby.
That wasn't a dude.
Right
that was
now.
The server.
No, there was a guy.
That was
that was the server.
Oh, man.
That was the server.
Man, look how interested those girls sitting with Pat are. Hey, so you want to get out of here and just leave Pat alone by himself?
We just one by one leave.
Pat's just like, I drive a hard.
See if he knows.
There's safety in numbers.
If we all just go out the back door, I don't
Pat's,
think he'd notice.
Pat's trying to think of something clever to say right now.
Bobby, he's all yours.
Yeah.
He's all yours, Bob.
He drives a Harley.
He's like a ribeye, Bob.
His mom bought it for him.
He does have ED, but...
You already know what situation I'm
in. Oh, God. She's a fucking goddamn psychopath.
So we're going to have sex later. Not with you, though.
That's what the girls
yeah,
are
basically.
Saying right now. We're Pat's just sitting there looking at them drinking their wine. What are they drinking?
I'm just going to beat off to watching you guys have sex.
The wildest narration happening right now, guys.
We're just watching Pat crash his boat into the rocks. Iceberg, dead ahead.
Just the Titanic all over again on repeat.
Oh, the band is out. The band is out and they're playing.
They just turn their chairs towards each other to exclude
the
him.
The ship is snapping in half.
They really did.
They really did.
Hey, just so you guys know, I'm going to sell my house. I have 100 grand coming my way. If you guys are interested.
Yeah. If you're into money and stuff. Oh, wait,
I mean, I got to split it, you know, in half, but you know.
I mean, I do have alimony. Let's. Yeah.
And never mind my ex-wife. She said it's okay if I have sex with you too.
As long as somebody watches the dogs.
He got a couple pity laughs, though. We like it.
Yeah, what a loser.
I have no part of this.
This is all Frank's doing.
I have no part of this.
Frank's full of shit. I don't have erectile dysfunction. Two shots, please. Try to get them drunk.
They won't notice.
Yeah.
They won't notice how terrible it is.
I'll be done before they know it.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. Oh, Pat.
That's what it's like to work for Pat, ladies and gentlemen.
Bro, did I tell you the first time I met Pat?
Tell me the first time you met Pat.
Bro, first time I meet Pat, right? We're both barbacks at Maloney's.
God, I can't imagine he was a barback.
Bro,
God,
I was so fucking fast. Like laser. I was a blur.
Did you trim your toenails every day before you did that? Because
I didn't have to. I'd trim them on the bottom of the wells when I'd be fucking speeding by. Bro, we fucking were barbacks, right? And we had a goddamn famous bar meeting / fucking cleaning party after a Saturday night, fucking Sunday morning at 9 in the morning. We leave the bar like 5:30.
So you didn't leave the bar, you stayed
and
drank?
Yeah, and I live, no, we fucking had to leave. So I live like 30 minutes away. Pat lived like 5 minutes away. He's like, dude, you just crash at my place, save yourself an hour. All right, cool. I'm all about it. So we get to Pat's place. Pat opens his door. Oh, his room's open. He walks in there, and there is a girl sleeping in his bed. That he apparently
first time ever.
It, like, ever, by the way.
A real female or an inflatable
actual,
one?
No.
I didn't drug you.
There was no plug. There were no batteries. This was a human breathing animal. So she's in his bed, right? And it enrages him.
There's a woman in his bed.
It sets him off like no other.
Thought it was a monkey.
Fucking Pat. Oh, what the hell are you doing in my bed? Bro, I've known Pat for like 10 minutes. Why does it smell like smoke in here? Were you in my bed after being out by a bonfire? I just bought these sheets.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, bro. He exploded about his sheets. He lost his fucking mind. He kicked this fucking chick out of his bed in the middle of the fucking goddamn night.
Wow.
Kicked her out of the whole fucking house. And then he's like, all right, man, I'll wake you up in the morning.
Sorry, my sheet smelled like smoke.
Yeah, oh, yeah, oh, okay, guy.
It's like they're Brooklinen.
Yeah, don't stomp on my balls while I'm sleeping, bro. For snoring or some shit. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Yeah, he's a psychopath.
Yeah, he's
but
trying
he's,
to drug, he's trying to drug three women right now.
I love that he's like 10 feet away from us.
Oh, you can't hear anything we're saying.
Not a doggone thing.
There's no evidence. There's no evidence. Oh, no, leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Slept with my sister. Go fuck yourself.
Oh, well then. Did Pat bang your sister?
Yeah, he did.
Did he? Really?
What the fuck?
Wow.
Steve.
Oh, my gosh.
Did you pick on this poor dude as much as you
pick
on me?
This guy?
Oh, Bobby. Oh, please. Please. Bobby, please just wait till I get those silver bullets made.
Poor guy over here.
This poor guy.
Poor guy. You banged his sister, bro.
I did.
A
few times.
You had sex with his sister.
How did I get the job?
Wow.
How did I get the job?
Blackmail.
Wow.
Pat. How was it?
How was it? She wanted to marry me.
Wow.
In his defense, he did wait till she was 18. So.
Wow. That's a first.
I know, right? It scared me.
Scotty, is that a first?
He did ask for permission, so.
My ears feel like they're being raped right now.
Jesus.
Can you sign my permission slip to go back?
Oh,
thanks.
My
your dad's here to pick you up?
Jesus.
You might be. You might be.
Oh, my God.
My
we
God.
Got so much time left. I'm so sorry, guys.
Dude. Bobby over here is a fucking psychopath.
Look at Pat onto his neck, starts him. Yeah. I'll take another one. You want something?
I gotta, I got you. Yeah. I got a bike.
Go check out my sweet Facebook post.
Did he just undo his belt, too?
Did you see my sweet beard?
Oh, God.
I don't have as many gray hairs as Frank does, but I'm pretty sexy.
Was it ever done?
He's got like a full Anderson Cooper going underneath there.
You've seen his undercarriage?
No, him.
You're talking about Frank. You see Frank's
Lisa,
undercarriage.
Gun to your head right now. Pat or Frank, who do you have sex with?
Death.
Oh, wow.
I swallow the bullet. Better with a swallow.
Nice.
With a smile.
Just no hesitation whatsoever. Just right in there.
The bullet.
The bullet.
I'll swallow it 100 times.
That was a loaded question. You didn't go into enough detail.
I think
guys, the pre-shift podcast, huh?
Oh, God.
The
damn
live
you.
Show.
God ever. Damn.
Sorry, Thomas.
God willing.
Should have been here, Thomas.
Scotty's
you could have controlled this.
Right now. It's so bad. It's so bad. Frank won't stop finger fucking.
Oh, my God. I've never seen food be violated.
Some damn good nacho.
You've never watched Frank eat
in such an awful, horrendous way.
Anybody who wants a visual, subscribe to my OnlyFans. I'll post it at the end.
He's
going to
do an edible and then eat nachos.
You eat nachos Frankie's the way if it was a description for all of 2020.
Relax.
Frank will eat anything.com. All right, Frank, I had a conversation with your brother. What do we got to do to get you one? In one of those Russian slapping contests.
Oh,
I feel like you'd win.
No,
he'd get the shit kicked out of him.
No, my hands. No, my hands are too small.
But I feel like you could take the hit.
Oh, I could take the hit.
Yeah, dude.
I could take the hit, but I couldn't dish it out.
Put some nachos in front of you and just keep taking the hits?
No, I could take the hits.
Thomas catches you every time?
Oh, fuck his bitch ass. He's a fucking little girl. Wee.
I feel like you're going to be estranged to your nephew.
No, bullshit. Bro, there was one time I had a fucking... We shared a room, right? This is when we were kids.
Last week.
when we were kids is last week. So we shared a room, right? And I had a fucking Hustler magazine, right? Oh, in my closet.
Jesus.
Hey, right. Bro, you want to help me out with something?
No. Shut up. You fucking...
Doctor said I shouldn't lift anything heavy. Help me out.
Scotty's over like, you guys need a new producer.
Yeah.
Come out.
This is definitely the last show.
Too weird.
The last show ever, for
bro,
sure.
So I got a hustler in my closet, right?
Right now or back then?
Well, yes. Yes. And he, bro, and he fucking finds it, right? This little motherfucker. He's probably 10. I don't know, somewhere around there. And my mom, bro, my mom catches him looking at the Hustler magazine, right? And he just hides it.
It was Frank's.
No, no, he starts screaming.
It's Frank.
No, he starts screaming. It's a game pro. It's a game pro. You remember Game Pro magazine?
Wait, so was he saying it was for the Power Glove? Or?
Yeah, he was power gloving to a Hustler mag and got caught and started singing like a fucking canary.
Oh, wow. Oh man. Dude, he's going to be so mad.
Oh, mom.
Thomas still has the Power Glove, by the way.
The only one we're tagging in this show is you, buddy.
Oh, bro. Dude, he started bawling like a fucking little girl, right? I get home.
Yeah, you lost his Power Glove.
No.
Your shit kicked in, didn't
bro,
you?
I get home and my mom fucking whooped the shit out of me. Uh-huh. She beat the shit out of me.
Oh,
bro,
man.
You want to know how conniving this motherfucker is?
Oh, man.
Okay.
It's getting deep.
So we're huge wrestling fans, of course. You know it.
The Hacksaw Jim Duggan days right there.
Goddamn right. So anyway, so we're wrestling, right? And he's fucking around. And he fucking breaks our parents' bed.
Oh.
Bro.
Masturbating to the Hustler.
No.
With the Power Glove on.
No.
With the Power Glove.
Dry humping the fucking...
Pretending he's Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Bro. So he's fucking around, right? And fucking... breaks my parents' bed.
All right, hold on.
Wait, he broke
the
bed.
Like, broke the middle, fucking frame. Like, what are we? The fucking frame just fucked it up.
Right.
No, bro. And this is how I knew I could never trust him the rest of my life. So my mom comes home, right? And he's fucking all scared. He's shitting bricks. And he's my fucking little brother, so I feel bad, right? So my mom gets home and she's like, what the fuck happened to the bed?
Frank ate all the nachos.
So, no, I did not eat all the nachos. No, I did not eat all the nachos.
Thank you.
So I tell my mom, I'm like, Mom, I broke the bed.
God, dude, that's money.
Buddy. Okay.
Thomas, okay. You owe him.
No. Listen to this. Listen to this little fucking Judas. So my mom knows I'm fucking lying from the jump. She knows. She knows I'm fucking telling a lie. She knows I'm just covering for his ass. And she looks at him. And she goes, Thomas, is Frankie lying? Did he break the bed or did you break the bed? And he goes, Mom, I won't lie. He broke the bed. Frankie broke the bed, Mom. He broke it. And she fucking beat my ass. And I took a fucking beating. And I looked him in the eyes the whole time.
Been taking him ever since that, for him, right?
And that little cold bastard didn't blink once.
Thomas has never missed a
He didn't since. Blink once. No, Mom, I will never lie.
You just CrossFit
he
every day.
He broke the bed, Mom. Oh, yeah, that fucking motherfucker. And you know this shit is true.
God, dude.
Oh,
that's,
yeah.
What a deep episode, right?
Oh,
that's diabolical right there.
Oh, looked me in the eye and smiled.
Thomas, your nephew's going to hear this episode one day.
Oh.
20 years from now.
If he's lucky.
He's a cool. If he's lucky.
What'd you do to Uncle Frank?
Yep.
You let Grandma just beat his ass.
Beat the shit out of me. And he didn't blink once.
Is that why I have to do CrossFit every day, Dad?
Is that why you put pre-workout in my bottle, Dad? Fucking guy. Relax. The kid's a month and a half. He doesn't need to be doing push-ups at dawn. Oh, fuck, man. God damn.
What are we doing after the show, Frank? Are we gambling?
I think we are.
I think we should
do
the craps table.
We're doing the craps table? Are you going to put it all in on the field?
Terrible bet.
He's gonna do the 12, man. He's just gonna go.
I'm feeling some blackjack tonight, baby.
You're such a fucking
pussy.
Yeah. God, dude, what's wrong with you?
I just learned how to play craps. I'm down. Let's go.
I just learned how to throw dice.
Oh, I don't throw them. I pass. Fuck that shit. I throw that shit way over.
I never seen Frank throw a dice either.
Well, no, I threw them.
I
hit the poor girl in the face with them. I felt bad.
Relax, my guy. That's some deep-seated anger there.
We can play some roulette.
My guy. Shut the fuck up.
Easy, good fellas.
We're going to hit the pie gal table.
Hey,
we're doing the pie gal table.
Hey, my guy, is this show almost over?
What? What am I, a fucking clown? I'm here to amuse you.
That's right.
Thomas, my guy. I broke the bed.
Oh my God. Wait, time out. Look at Pat.
Wait, Pat's showing pictures of his.
Oh, there's Harley.
Oh, there he is. Showing pictures of his fucking Harley. Yeah. He's showing pictures of his Harley.
Yeah. We got
it. Check out my sweet Harley.
Check out my sweet Harley.
Here's me and my ex-wife in Sedona.
You don't drink the water. He slipped you. He slipped you fucking roofies.
Hey, here's another picture of me and my ex-wife in Cancun.
Sorry, everyone.
By showing you his Harley.
She's like, I haven't been late in 10 months. I need it. I don't care.
Oh, no.
He can dry hump me and break your mom's bed. Jesus Christ.
Fucking Pat, you fucking piece of shit, dude.
He's still got a picture of Justin, Stacy, him, and Jessica behind the bar.
Pat's fucking mom's pussy was so tight when he got out. That's why his ears are curled.
Oh,
yeah, think about that. There's
a mental
picture. Look at that. Look at his ears right now. Everyone look at his ears. Curled.
It's from the face mask, bro.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know what the fuck's going on anymore.
Scotty, are we betting on black or red tonight?
He's like double zero.
He's like, I ain't hanging out with you, losers.
Double zero.
Yep.
Fuck these guys.
Fuck these guys. I gotta go.
I gotta go home and feed
show
the family.
That makes money
for
me.
You guys, fuck you guys.
That's hilarious.
Just so you guys know, this is his last show, right?
Absolutely. Oh, man.
Passages as resignation papers.
Live show, yeah.
Just finished his last Stella. He's like, fuck you guys.
Here you go.
What the fuck? Hey, I can't believe we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Dude, 2 hours? Are we 2 hours?
It was fun.
Yeah.
Lisa, you were awesome.
Thanks for having me on, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
This was a lot of fun.
Right? Stevie boy.
Hey, you know, anytime to come and talk shit about Pat.
Oh, yeah. Fuck that fucking
fuck that guy. Man. He's scaring the waitresses off again. Look at, they're both going and holding hands to the restroom just to give him a bigger hint.
They have a fucking safe word.
Exactly.
It's called not Pat. That's a safe word called not Pat. Jesus Christ.
Oh, look, they even made out in front of me. Oh, Lord. See? He's pulling up pictures on his phone still. Jesus,
oh,
this guy.
Fuck it. All right, so what are we doing? We're hitting roulette. We're going to hit craps. We're going to hit fucking blackjack. Fuck it. Let's get stupid
tonight.
Let's
go. I'm going to drink some Alka 65 water and rehydrate.
You're such a douchebag.
Hey, can you lift this, though? You can lift this, right?
The only workout?
I don't think so, man.
You cocksuckers can go to hell.
We love you.
The pre-shift podcast. Facebook, Instagram. The first live show. Hennessy's, bunch of fucking rock stars. We're probably gonna die.
Tonight.
We're still on Fremont. We're probably gonna die. This is probably the last show ever. This is the only thing we're leaving to anybody who ever gave a shit about us. If not,
final words.
You will see us again. Unfortunately, next week.
Thomas will be taking over the show with his newborn son.
Yeah, they'll be doing CrossFit next week.
It's Zumba.
Zumba.
It's Zumba, Zumba in October.
Right. Zumba
it's
in October.
Zumba class.
Sober October Zumba.
Oh, yeah.
I think Scotty just upped his hourly charge,
yeah,
too.
He did. Well, fuck, I don't blame him either.
I don't blame him.
Scott, you're a rock star. All right, guys.
Pat creeps him out.
Pre-shift podcast. Fuck you, Pat. We hate you. tell your friends, or don't. Whatever. We're going to be here anyway, so who cares?
Instagram and Facebook. Hey, shout out to fucking Atlanta, Georgia, man.
Dirty, the dirty bird.
Ca-ca!
Yeah, dude. That's our fucking East Coast residence, baby. Atlanta, we will do a show there.
Yeah, we will.
We fucking will.
We'll find a plane that gets Frank over there.
I know Ludacris. We can get in on it.
You son of a... Move, bitch. Get out my ass.
Hey, did she ever move for him?
No. All right. Let's get the hell out of here. All right. Thanks a lot, guys. We love you.
Thomas, we love you. We're sorry. Yeah,
we'll talk to you. We'll be back next week. All right. Later.
Thanks for listening to the Pre-Shift Podcast. Don't forget to subscribe, and we will see you next week for another Pre-Shift.